When did it quit? When did it freeze? Like during the last question?
It just did it.
Oh, it just did it? Okay. I don't know why I did that. It should have been fucking fine. Wow, that was awesome. Tiffany, who knew? Oh yeah, we fooled each other. Yeah, we got the same amount of likes too. Minus 1,000. Jesus, Lewis. Okay, we want to play again? Or what?
I was in second place.
We can do the same players if you want.
I'll play again. Why not?
I think I'm gonna go.
Are you gonna go? Oh no! I just pressed same plays, man. Welcome to the game. Oh, I'll stop. We go back out. I want to exit. Sure. There we go. If you're gonna go. Wait, who was that said they'd go wayward, right? Or was that box?
It's wayward.
Wayward. Okay.
He already left.
Oh well. What a nerd. But take care, Waywood. Son. Shit. Fuck. Balls. There you
go. So we're still doing fifth? Wait. What exactly is earwax?
No, got it. God damn it, who's Shadow Waltube? They're the host now.
The fuck?
I don't know. There's Angel Caitlin, and then there's C-Zombie again. I don't know who's who.
I'm confused.
I don't know either. I didn't fail, I was typing it in. Listen. I had to type it in right. I love how it says I'm playing Jacksepticeye Party Pack 2.
Hold on a second.
I built this city on rock and roll though, Lewis. Come on. Who's Shadow Waltube though? Sounds familiar. And then Angel Caitlin, who's that? I don't think Rabbit's playing. And then who's Bowserhead now? Who are these new people, man?
Don't talk to strangers.
Should we just YOLO and just play? Actually, I don't have the option to do that. I'm just gonna quit. Hold on. There we go. I know you're still ELZ. I'll try again, cause I need to be those. I need to be those. I'm not trying to control power, but I need to be. Your Shadow. Okay, I'm sorry, man. I'll let you rejoin. Hold on. Here you go. Enjoy some gifts. I'm not ending the stream. Just enjoy some gifts. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I can use my mouse. Didn't know that. I'll whisper you the code. Connecting to the servers. You're a wizard, Magikarp, but I'm just a Magikarp. You're a wizard. You're magical.
What the fuck are those gifts?
Those are of Goat Simulator when I played it back like last month. Rabbit remembers. She's like the only one that I remember that was there. I'm doing magical harp because magic. Okay, who wanted to join? Add you. Actually, you know what? Okay, never mind. I'll just show the game now. Actually, I'll send it to you. Scary goat gifts. Exactly. Fuck it. I'll just show it. There we go. OSDS. I know. Remember Stinky Goat? I just fucking flew everywhere. I'm making that. It did not like water. Yeah, Rabbit, I'm making that as a gift, too. I have all of them made. Like, all of them in Movie Maker. The thing is, I have to, like, get rid of each and every single one until there's the one I want left. And then make it into a GIF. And then, like, reload it before I got rid of all of them. And then get rid of the ones I've already done. I gotta do that over and over again. I made three. Those three. Yeah, exactly. I could show you. Nah. I'll just wait until the stream. I'm not gonna be able to fit all of them on the... thing though. Is that everyone from last time? I'm assuming we got Angel, Caitlin, we got Box of... I like you, man. You're cool. We in. Oh, wait, no, he... Oh, goddammit. Sorry, Brony. Ah, well. There'll be one more round after this, I think. Yeah. This is your last chance to forgot, you're not talking, so I forgot. I'm too lazy to restart again. Okay. I just want to play the game, man. He can still vote for shit, though.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, and anyone else can get in and join the audience. Yeah, you can play along for your own personal score, and you can like your favorite lies. Let's do this.
Exactly what he said. Round one.
This
fight.
Is round one. You'll get 500 points for everyone you fool. And you'll get 1,000 for finding the truth. And everyone gets a defibrillator, which removes all but 2 answers on any question. Save it for a tough one.
Yeah. I changed my voice on there. Oh, that was fast.
Okay, here's your first question.
But who's the one that picked? Was I the one that picked?
Gibson, Florida, made her
the one who picked the guy, the card? Because I just clicked back into the game because I was like tapped out and that someone chose. I don't know if I did or what, but...
If you get stuck for half the points, you can use the help button and get a suggestion. Do it now!
The woman in Gibson, Florida, made her... She married a... There we go. I like what I did. Honk.
Hurry! Hit the live for me button if you can't think of something. Okay.
Snake married a snake named Bruce Wayne. I like that. That's good.
Oh my god.
I like that. Married a blank named Bruce. Married a Ferris wheel. Married a toad. Married a poop. I don't think it's poop. I don't think it's a YouTuber, I don't think it's Snake. Could be a horse, honestly. I'm gonna go for that, probably. I like the Snake one, though. The Snake's pretty good. Snake's pretty good! Like that frog and toad and Snake he probably ate.
Alright, let's see what everybody picked.
He probably ate a horse, too.
Aw, goddammit. Nice. God damn it, man. Good job. Well fibbed indeed. Was it really? No, okay. There's still one more then. It was frog? No.
Damn.
I was gonna say frog, but I was like, nah. What is that? Was it really snake? No, okay, good. What is it then? Ferris wheel?
And look what
I had a feeling it was Ferris wheel, but I was like, nah, it couldn't have been.
Unfortunately, their marriage has been a little rocky.
A little rocky marriage, haha. I like that. YouTuber, get my reference, Cry's real name is Bruce. I wish I thought of the snake thing. That was good.
Not even make sense.
Yeah, someone liked mine. Yeah, and I like the snake one. That was good. I did shoot people for earnest, but I still have to step. You asshole, Wayward. You could have just said that you'd rather go to another one. I would have understand. Gayward. What? Gayward is a thing? I saw Gayward as one of the things that popped up.
What the fuck?
I'm not even fucking joking. I saw it. I saw it. I don't know if I'm imagining things, but I saw something that said... I saw a word. Like, A-Y-W-A. Of the middle part. That's... Alright.
You sure you weren't seeing Gary Busey?
Maybe that's what I saw. Was that one of them?
Yeah.
Okay, that's probably why I saw that. I don't know why. Oh, I've seen this one. From... I don't remember. Whatever. This is what I said last time, I think.
Hurry up! Use a suggestion if you can't think of anything!
Gary Busey! Snake? Snake? Snake! Snake! Right, snake skin? Puss. tampons, bubble wrap, meat, roadkill. Oh yeah, I know the answer. Fish scales and teeth. God damn it. Who's the one that keeps re-entering? Okay, stop turning yours to your side. I like bubble wrap, that was a good one. I like, yeah, that'd be fun. What?
That'd be amazing.
Pop the bubbles all day, every day. Wow, nice.
Wait, what?
That was weird.
Both of you said the same thing, fish scales. Yeah, I knew it was roadkill. I saw it before.
That's a great idea, but apparently sales are pretty flat. Heyo!
Heyo! Heyo! Yeah, man! Heyo! Yeah, I'm third somehow. Meat? Snakeskin and puss had a lot.
Alright, make a category.
The Beach Boys! Gimme the beat. Oh, that's Beat Boys. Not Beach. Aw. That okay, Beach Boy fucking stream video, though.
Police in North Adams, Massachusetts had to make an unusual, very specific request of their citizens in May of 2015. They urged everyone to avoid getting drunk and blank. Write your lies now.
I have two for this one, but eh. Some makeup has bugs in it, no? Yeah, I think so. It's made from lipstick is made from fish scales? Ew, it's gross. Ew, color, that's gross, man. For driving, chasing bears with hatchets, dumping tea in the arbor. Drug, urinating in the park, buying erotic cakes, opening fire hydrants, pissy. Honestly, I think it is, this one. I like the dumping tea in the harbor one. That was a good one.
Boston Tea Party.
Oh, snap! I was gonna pick that, and I was like, nah.
Great lie there.
Is that right? Aw, oh, fuck.
Damn it.
I thought it was, honestly.
Well, I'll be darned.
God damn it. I thought it was that. I remember. It sounded familiar, but I was like, buying erotic cake sounded familiar for this answer, too. Same thing with your urinating park. So I knew it was one of those three.
What even?
What?
Boy getting drunk and chasing bears with hatchets.
Well, I mean, I remember that from CryStream. Like, they've played this enough times that you'd know. Is this stream frozen? No, just the FPS is low.
No. No, that's still fine. Which means all point values are doubled.
And don't forget to use that defibrillator if you haven't already. It's gone after round two.
Oh yeah, it's gone after round two, forgot.
Select a category.
Women's, Beach Boy, Psychology, Incentive, Rocky. Beach Boys, you pandering little fuck!
Okay, here's the question.
Shane didn't pick. Aw, Lewis.
The Beach Boys song Never Learn Not to Love was actually a rewriting of a song called Cease to Exist, which was written by, strangely enough, Blank.
Oh, God. Input your I saw Rocky, and I thought it said Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Oh, no. I don't know why I'm putting this. Oh, no, it's a lie, so I should. Never mind. Give me the Beat Boys and free my soul. I wanna get lost. This isn't by Beach Boys at all. I said, give me the Beach Boys and free my soul. I wanna be surfing on America or whatever. Strangely enough, Charles Manson, Brooke Dickinson, The Beatles, by Bill Cosby. By Bill Clinton, by Ted Kennedy, Jack Nicholson, a sea cow. It's not a sea cow. Or, it could be, honestly. We all think it's people, and then there's a sea cow. It could be. Oh, shit, I got a pick. God damn it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. I was in a rush, so I had to hurry. I honestly thought it would be! God damn it, I honestly thought it would be a bullshit answer like that. Man.
Why would you even?
Charles Manson. Well, I wouldn't fucking know that, honestly. No one thought the Beatles?
Damn.
It wouldn't have been bye, because they already said bye in the previous sentence. I don't know why they'd say bye again. Strangely, bye is like bye, strangely enough. Bye, blank. Why would they do that again? I like Bill Cosby, though.
Time to pick a category.
Boonapapa Pokemon. Boonapapa Boonapapa Pokemon. A Pokemon. Hey.
Okay,
zing zang, a point, a point, ding dang.
You want to know?
I don't know. 1244 makes an exception for carrying a switchblade knife. It is legal so long as the blade is less than 3 inches long and the person carrying it blank.
Enter your lies now.
Honestly, I'm trying to go for likes more than winning. I don't know. I'm known for that probably more. My answers, at least, are for that. It's not the correct game to be doing that, but I mean, it's fun as hell, so. I love pleasing. Oh, two people didn't enter, man. Carrying it passes the knife test. Has one arm. Is overcompensating. Is not a terrorist. Works for the post office. Zero, carrying it, 000 people. Okay. Has a concealed weapons license. Has been mugged more than 3 times. Best round ever, yes. They're not gonna allow just a post office man to work it. They got a switchblade knife all those dogs. Kill them. What were you guys thinking? Concealed weapons license? No, nerd.
Are you a pedophile?
Why? No?
No.
Yeah, I knew it was some bullshit.
As if Richard Kimball's hunt for the one-armed man wasn't dangerous enough.
It wasn't dangerous enough, one-armed man. Nice. I never read Richard Kimball's one-armed man or whatever it was. Movie man. Was that the final one or no? Yeah, people like the overcompensating. Yeah. Turn off my stream. I get pick a word finally. What is life?
Celebrity quotes of great importance. I'm pretty sure I was blank in my past life.
Oh, I think I remember Kisha saying this too.
Input your lies now.
Fuck.
So what was the website again? I probably just got disconnected.
This is the last round, I think, anyway. But, Jackbox.tv, and the code is OSDS. You can't join, but you can be in the audience.
Say that again?
OSDS.
Okay, which one's the truth?
Pretty sure I was alive in my past life. I was JFK, I was dead, I was Eleanor Roosevelt, I was Itchy, I was I was Bugs Bunny, I was Queen Sheba, I was the President of the United States.
I'm gonna have to be a little bit quiet.
I think she said this. I don't remember.
Do you guys hear me if I'm quiet?
Probably. I like those two throws good.
Because I don't want my dad coming back up here and almost kicking my ass. God, he's abusive.
Let's see what I'm doing now.
Do you like my reference? I wake up in the morning feeling like I'm itchy. She was itchy in a past life. It's a Kesha song, TikTok.
No, it's wake up in the morning like I feel like I'm P. Diddy.
I know, I was making a reference. Oh, it wasn't Queen Sheba? No, it's Eleanor. Eleanor. Because I remember this quote, I don't remember correctly. What?
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy from as I know.
Then, is it JFK? I guess so. Sure, it's JFK. Why?
Is it really?
They don't even give an explanation for it either. Well, I guess there is none. I don't know why she'd say that, so. So she was dead in her past life, I guess. Wait, oh, past life? Wait. How could she be... How old is she and how old is JFK when he died? Oh, I didn't see how many likes I got for Itchy. Damn it, man. Final fibbage.
You have arrived at the final fibbage. Everything rides on this one. Final question.
I think my dad's crazy.
Anybody can win it.
It's crazy.
Take a look at your final fibbage.
What's the
question?
Final fibbage?
Raichu, do you think I'm crazy?
I don't know.
Walter Thomas of Woodstock, Illinois.
I don't want to kill anyone. I don't.
Lifelong dream of... Oh, his lifelong dream that was finally realized. That means he got the dream. Oh, I got this one.
Raichu, has your parents ever hit you or anything?
I'm not talking about this on stream. I was getting that.
I'm sorry. Sorry. Don't know what to do anymore.
Just don't bring up depressing shit on stream.
Alright.
I like mine. Well, mine.
Probably gonna join the next round.
Hey, where's the truth? Yeah. I realized being burned alive. Okay. Probably that one. Driving through a garage door. Caving a great white shark. Don't know what that means. Burning his childhood home. Flew an F-15.
What do you want me to? Hosted by Jackbox Games. Okay.
Rocking Great Wall of China. All these are actually pretty good. The Wall of China one. Garage door, maybe. I don't know. Flew an F-15, driving a tank. Those three are probably the best ones.
Okay, what did everyone pick?
Nah, Great Wall of China, apparently.
God, the damn thing makes me sound like a kid.
Wasn't being alive, nice. I think.
Oh,
which
shit,
one did I even say?
That just makes a sound.
No, goddammit. It was that one, really? Wow. Fourth one I would have picked. And nobody picked the other one. Mine was getting that pussy.
Do I sound like a kid?
Well, you are one, though.
What?
Well, you are a kid, aren't you?
Yeah.
Guy, you won again. Mine was getting pussy because, like, lost his virginity, as in he'd be a wizard or some shit, because he's actually he'd
is
already
Chance still
wizard.
In this call?
I think so.
Because I don't hear him.
He doesn't always have to talk.
Oh, alright.
Play one more round, even though Chance Box already won 2 out of 3. Oh, well, there's the code, I guess. Whoops, gotta do new one already. Grats, box of cocks. Throwing a tank sounds the most illegal. I'm fucking ass.
KMZP.
I gotta think of a name, though.
I gotta turn up my sound. There. Are you gonna start a new game or whatever?
Yeah, I did. But I gotta fucking think of a name though.
Alright.
Chance 2 OP, OB.
Yeah, he is 2 OP.
What the fuck is he? Why not? I just go something that's not related.
Did you start it yet?
I started it. He it is.
The fuck was that? Oh.
There we go.
Ah.
I should have probably did harp. It probably wouldn't make more sense for his character. Actually, it would have. Except not a harp. It'd be guitar. Sitar.
Ah, crap. Chance.
Why are you calling me Rye for? What'd I do?
No, I just heard the sound.
What are you saying? Why are you yelling at me, tired? What'd I do?
I started yelling at you, yeah. Hold on. K-Q-G.
Wake up in the morning feeling like I'm itchy. Are you in, Brony?
Does that look like it?
What? Finally, there we go.
I'm just gonna ask this one more time. Are you a pedophile?
Why are you asking me this for?
I'm sorry. I just wanna know.
If you were sorry, you'd stop doing it! 8 players! We are bursting Jesus. At the seams, people! Suck it in! Yeah, because I'm looking Chance. Back at chat, tired. Obtusely boxing.
Chance is making weird noises.
Sounds like Gurr from Invader Zim. Let's do this.
So I'm not the only one that fucking hears that then, am I?
Ah!
The fuck?
I thought you were listening to your stream in like high pitch. So I was gonna make sure if it was or not by doing that. I haven't used defib yet. I probably should. I've only used one ever, and that was the only time I actually played. Stab, Brooklyn accent, mate. That's not Brooklyn at all.
Okay, for fuck's sake, stop that Zim. Invader Zim bullshit.
Invader Zim is amazing, my favorite show. One of them.
I watched that when I was freaking 10.
Jesus, that's robotics though. Ancient Romans who got too drunk and woke up with a hangover would often attempt a strange cure. They'd eat a deep fried. Oh, I know this. The answer to this one.
All I see is fibbage loading.
Yeah. You can join at the bottom right there, jackbox.tv, and room code is KQJE.
Alright.
Mine was too bland. Mine was too generic of an answer. I probably should have changed it. Something more specific. Hamster, big toe, canary, criminal, insect, chicken, cat, rat, rabbit, foot. I know the answer to this one, so that is. Oh, wow. I like criminal. They'd eat a criminal.
Smooth criminal.
They'd eat a big toe. Ew. They'd eat a cat. They'd eat a hamster. No, don't eat. I like eat chicken. Om nom nom. Eat that KFC. I hope people criminal. Get my Kingdom Hearts reference in my name.
Okay, what did everyone pick? What Kingdom Hearts reference are you trying to do?
My name.
Like some kind of in-game?
Yeah, in-game.
Did you hear me say smooth criminal?
Yeah. Hey, Rabbit, what's up? I'm not Rabbit. Annie, I made a Cheez-Its reference earlier, and you missed it because you weren't here. Hey, Chris, what's
Hi,
up?
Annie.
And nice Rabbit, Chris.
I'm going to keep up chat. Hold on. Make it chat up here.
Hamster. The answer is canary, by the way.
I am.
And that's it. Nobody else's lives got picked.
Hamster.
I ate my hamster.
Hamster.
I'm second. Yeah. ELC, get the fuck down off there. Yeah, I gave a like to criminal. That was a good one. Oh, wow. Three different people had chicken.
Select a category.
British.
Well, they should.
Hello, Governor. No, you guys are missing all the accents. You're missing,
hello, Mike.
Missing Brooklyn, hello, Mike. And you're missing British. That's Australian. There's a difference. 7-year-old boy from Maryland is suspended from school for 2 days after biting his breakfast pastry into the shape of...
Why what?
Why would you use that name?
What?
Demix.
Why not?
Why?
What do you mean?
Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me or Raichu?
Me. Why? What's wrong with that name?
Why?
What do you mean, why?
He's useless.
He's not useless! Try spending 20 hours. I'd never play Kingdom Hearts 2, like that part. But he's like the hardest boss, and I love him for his personality and laziness at 358 and that. He's amazing, he's my favorite character. He's so laid back. I have his hairstyle, except the random strands.
And I thought you, and you thought people wouldn't call you a fucking girl with that shit.
Of a gun, a finger, a head, a switchblade, probably a switchblade. Hitler's mustache. That mustache was spelled wrong, I know that. I'm gonna go
I'm not the one that did that time. You already know what mine is.
I like how there's penis and then a penis.
Take a look.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like, Demix. Oh, yeah, by the way, the character you usually choose, Coach, well, now he's Demix skin, so take that. So whenever you play Left 4 Dead 2
God
with me, you're gonna be him. Yeah.
Screw it. I'm
no.
I'm still gonna see Duke Nukem, so I'm still gonna choose Coach.
Well, there's another skin for, there's another skin for Demix. It's an alt skin, so I can just change him to Demix too. And I'll pick the third character, and then you'll only be left with, like, the worst character, whichever one you don't want. Actually, it's Ellis you can have for Demix alt, and then, like, the normal one with his Organization 13 hood is Coach. But I have Shulk for Ellis, I have Demix for Coach, I have... I have Snake for whichever one he is. Nick, I think.
Okay,
And then...
mustache... Are you serious?
God damn it, ELC, I knew it. God damn it.
Time to pick a category.
Bonbon, that's candy.
You're choosing... Ooh. I think
power.
I know what...
Bill.
I think I know the best one for Raichu. You already know, because you keep fucking saying it.
Why are you guys voting for cardboard boxes? Stop it! You're supposed to vote for butts, boobs, all, or dicks. Can't vote for cardboard boxes.
God, it's worse than the door giveaway. It's worse than the door giveaway.
The government doesn't accomplish anything. 2015, Oregon Senate unanimously passed a bill that allows students to bring blank to schools. I remember this. This isn't some nostalgia for anyone that actually had a soul.
The category is British. Sorry. I was supposed to be.
Wait, what happened?
This.
What? A rabbit, you're Annie now, apparently. I can make again? I can't make it again, Annie. You have to watch the stream. I can't make it again. It's the time's past.
Annie likes bestiality. Find the truth. Cell phones.
Well, you know what rabbit looks like? No fair.
No,
yeah, rabbit likes horse cock now.
Oh, here we go again with fucking animal dicks.
Yeah, so? I knew you spelled mess.
Yeah, so, but wasn't it not funny the last time?
It was funny.
Yeah, I gotta admit, it was funny.
Lighters.
The only thing that makes sense is cell phones. Kinda. Cause ain't slavery outlawed?
People better like mine or else I'm ending stream right here, right now. Not even threatening, it's like, what kind of childhood did you have without Tamagotchis? Tamagotchis were amazing. What the hell is this
there
in my...
Well, since it's a threat, I'm gonna go ahead and hit it.
Well, now I'm not gonna count your vote.
Damn it. Okay, what is a Tamagotchi?
You can Google that. I'm not answering that. It's like, listen. Hey, I got two votes. I'm happy. I'm satisfied. Like, you gotta know what
satisfied.
A Tamagotchi... I said that because I used to bring my Tamagotchi to school, even though I live in Canada, to school all the time, and I get in trouble for it because it'd beep randomly. It'd be like, feed me, you sack of shit. It's like, fucking shut up, I'm in class!
Oh, I see what it is now. I thought it was like some kind of weapon.
No.
But, oh, it's like, oh!
Robbery.
Oh, I see what it is.
Stab. Robbery and stabs, they fit well together. And rope.
A Tamagotchi is like the most annoying damn thing.
Tamagotchi is where it's at. Yeah, Annie! Yeah, Annie! I have five. I have like 10 Tamagotchis, if I'm gonna be honest. They're all dead batteries, though. Beep, 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 beep.
They're out of batteries,
died in the most unusual way after getting stabbed by a...
psychopath. Would make more sense.
Oh, I have nothing for this. Holy shit.
So there's no reason to make it a lie or a truth, so you just gotta put a lie in it?
I had nothing. You don't put truth, you're supposed to put a lie in it. Way after, you have to trick other people by getting stabbed by a word. Oh, your words hurt my feelings. By a killer, by a 4x4 board, by murder, by a monkey, by Ted Bundy, by a raccoon. Okay, it's not Ted Bundy, it's not murder, it's not...
Why would it be Ted Bundy?
Because that's not grammatically correct, so it's not... Oh shit, I got an answer! Why not?
Why not?
Why a rooster with a knife, though?
It makes no sense, but sometimes animals go cuckoo.
But, I have like 10 Tamagotchis. 7 kills? I might have 7, I don't know. By frozen poop? Or frozen pop? Mine is probably a plastic bottle by now.
I hate talking about me. The truth would probably be murder.
I don't remember. I have like a V3, a V4, a V4.5, a V5. I think I have a V2 or V1 also. I have a lot. And I also have, like, one that a piece of shit little kid, like, he's like, fucking the worst, one of the worst people. He liked destroying stuff. He was very creepy. And so, yeah, like, he broke the button off, so now it's not, I can't really use it. But I can still use it, but it's annoying.
That's kind of a definition.
I had a feeling it was something like that stupidness.
A demonic child.
But yeah, I have them in the other room, but I have them all on a keychain, and they're like too full for a keychain.
Are you fucking serious?
I have to sneeze. Well, sneeze then, Annie.
Annie, you need to sneeze. You gotta do it.
I don't get the reference, Chris. It sounds familiar. I just don't think I get it. It sounds like a Markiplier one or something. No. Oh, fucking forget.
Tiny Bucks, Tim.
Rob, man. That's what I live in, a mansion. Not really. I have lived
in
one, though.
You've lived in one, but then the bank took all your fucking money.
No, I just left.
When in Altoona, Pennsylvania, swing by and visit the Why would you leave?
The mansions are too big. Plus, I didn't like it there.
Was it haunted?
No. Well, actually, there were rumors going around that it was haunted, but wasn't. That moves on its own, especially during full moons.
It's haunted, that moves on its own, especially during full moons. Ted Bundy.
God damn it, Chris, not again.
What happened? What'd he do?
Go to the chat.
Yeah, I'm looking at it. God, Raichu, you're such a joke. Fuck you, Annie, what'd I do?
Fuck you, Annie, what did you fucking do, dude? Jesus. Find the truth.
Goes into box.
Goes into a sale asylum. It never comes out again.
Break box? What?
Awkward bones. Are you serious?
Tiny box Tim, haha, I don't feel good. Aw, Annie, rub that tum-tum, and it'll feel better.
Tiny box Tim. That's an old family portrait, break box.
You did everything, Annie slash Rabid.
Oh my god, are we gonna have mixed in people now? Jesus. Ow.
What do you mean X-Gen? Haunted Bible. Ooh! Go to church. Honey, wedding dress. Really? I was gonna go for that, but I chose a portrait, because that's more generic.
Am I right, ladies? What the fuck was that?
Am I right, lady? I didn't hear that. God damn it. I like Breakbox. I have a feeling I know who Breakbox was.
Tiny Bucks Break.
I am not getting any points. Jesus. I suck at trying to actually do... Wait, no... What? Werewolves? What? Why aren't werewolves? Get it? Full moon werewolves. Fuck you guys. 30% bestiality. Spot, Putin, beastie... What's 30% though? Oh, wait, no, I gotta pick down here. Fuck!
Bisexuality is better.
God damn it! I didn't get to pick... I keep forgetting that, dude. She's on my phone for that one. I was gonna pick with my mouse.
Why you got two...
Oh, Beastie Boys?
What the hell are you chewing on your phone?
I was going to, pick either 30% or Putin. I was gonna pick 30%, actually, because I was like, what the fuck? 30% of what? I swear, the Beastie Boys are credited with coining the term... I like mine.
Mine's fucked up. Tell you that now. Buying is done.
Okay, take a look and find the truth.
Coughs. No, I thought I clicked
one. Savage. Do you see mine?
Someone keeps putting dick, Jesus. No sleep till Brooklyn. I like that one. I think that's
Ted
a song
Bundy's
reference.
Dick.
Sandwich, I like that one. Posse, I like that one. Mullet, I like that one.
Pussy?
No, I said mullet. Posse.
I know what you said, but I was just reading them out. I'm just reading it. Fuck Beastie.
Fine, Rabbit.
What did Rabbit say?
Give me the bestiality, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in that horse cock and drift away.
What made you say that? Why would you fucking say that? It's not funny. It's kind of funny, but not funny at all.
You know exactly who I'm talking about.
You're talking about bestiality.
Yeah. What did they term, though?
Yeah.
What was right? Like, which one was the right one? The
I
reading
have
chat.
No fucking clue.
Drifter, sabotage, bestiality. I don't know what it was. No sleep till Brooklyn. I guess that's a reference to
them. I just checked them all, because I don't know what the... I just checked them all.
Final fibbage.
Why do you keep putting it... Why do you keep putting new players in? Want new people to come in?
I'm not.
Still see round 3 on the damn screen.
Well, yeah, because it takes a while. It's working for me.
Write your lies now. Tick-tock.
Right to eBay, the most eBay. Most by eBay items from New Jersey.
Jerseys. I'm sure.
I don't think I spelled that right. I probably fucked up. I fucked up, probably. I don't think I spelled it right.
Yeah, mine's in. Okay, there's a truth out there. Mine's in.
Amiibos! Amiibos! I like that one! What are those? Spray on tan, Kelowna, car, spray tan, J.O. crystals. Christ, I don't know.
Hold on.
Amiibos, I like. What are those I like?
Yo.
I don't know what jail crystals are. Mine was jerseys, by the way. I didn't know if... I think it's jersey and then just apostrophe S, not jerseys, I-E-S. I think I fucked that up.
You heard me say that. You heard me say that, didn't you?
No.
No. Okay.
Wait, what? What happened to Discord? Kamiguru.
Dude, Discord's fine for me.
No, nothing's wrong. I was just saying I heard someone join. I don't know who... I forget who Kamiguru is. I know it's someone...
Daniel.
Damn. Fuck you.
That J.O. Crystal's joke, though. I don't get the reference. Damn, yeah, dildos. Daniel. It's like having the tingly feeling of a shadow in you. That's fine. Did you have to word
Daniel,
it like that?
Daniel back in the game with a big ass dildo. Damn, Daniel back
in the game.
Is that
Lewis that came in chat? I feel it was. Was it clone? Wow. Okay.
Damn, Daniel back in the game with a damn dildo.
A lot of people are not good with New Jersey. Is this the second? No, this is the third round, right? Yeah.
Yeah,
final scores, let's do
round.
One. Oh, I came in last. Wow, I got fucking nothing.
Dude, I voted for yours.
No. The likes don't count as anything. The other things is. Did I at least win this? Probably not. Yeah, I had a feeling. He won first place and that. He cheated. What a nerd. Ban him.
Cheater. Yeah. Just do the same player.
Nah, we're done with Fibbage, man. Playing a different game. I don't know what yet, though. Probably...
What are you gonna be playing now?
Probably, hold on. I gotta go settings.
What are you doing now,
audience
buddy?
Your wax involves audience, apparently.
Kels, we know you're what? Kels.
I don't think I want to do.
Congratulations, no one's judging.
I don't want to do bomb core because that we need more people for that and not as chaotic.
That's gonna be hell.
Yes.
You had like three people in the chat room or something, like the Discord.
I guess the only thing I can think of is Bidiots. Want to try that one or are you done, Fox?
We can do it.
What the fuck is?
You're
what
done.
What the hell is that? I don't think I'm done. Electrics.
I can still go.
Oh, you can still go, okay. We'll play three rounds of Bidiots and then be done with Jackbox. I probably should hide the screen just in case again. Oh, look. Enjoy some gifts, man.
Oh, look. What the frick? What are you going to be playing after Jackbox?
The Escapist.
Probably some kind of Roblox thing? Escapist?
No, not Roblox. Take care, little car, ELC. It was fun to have you, man. That was fucking amazing. You were pretty good. Take care, though. I'm ashamed people I'm from New Jersey. Then you must smell, Kels.
Before you do. Why would Kels smell? Jesus. Unless she's been rolling in a garbage can. I don't know what happens. Should I stay in the call? Or whatever the hell you call this?
It's called a call, yeah.
All I hear is static every time you guys start talking.
How do you spell ado? Oh, there's not enough space. No. How do you spell ado? Is it A-D-O or A-D-U? I'm assuming you.
Dario.
Over here. Why do I smell like wet dog? What'd I do?
Why do you smell like wet dog?
I don't.
No idea why you smell like wet dog. Probably because you've been warm.
No fog, no forget. Oh, whatever. I fucked. There wasn't enough space for a do anyway. And here's the code. There's the game, there's the code, room code. Mine is bid you adieu.
I have it.
That's the best I could do. Get it, bid? Haha.
And you're going out of tune for me.
Me?
Hold on, I gotta fix this.
Chancebox, are you still here?
Say what?
Okay. Are you joining the room, man? The Shadow. Shadow's back in the game, man. The cheater's back in the game. Oh yeah, I forgot there's only six people allowed in this one. So you better hurry, Chancebox. You gotta hurry. You gotta go fast, man. Gotta go fast, man. Come on. You gotta hurry. Yes, please. Good. Box death. And I've... Brony, you want in here or no?
I don't know. The room got full. Damn it.
Get you next time. I tried to.
Damn it.
God, FPS, what the fuck, FPS? Listen, what are you fucking doing, man? Don't pull this. 11,000 dreams, fame, fucking voodoo voodoo. Everybody's in. I do not know how to play this game. Like, yeah.
Greetings, representatives of the unwashed masses.
What game are you supposed to be playing?
Idiots. You can't join this one. The audience can't.
I know. I know, I'm just fucking listening. I'm just listening. Six of you were invited. Over here. I'll watch it on your damn stream.
Me?
I got your stream?
Regardless, I should have Maple Leaf. We'll need some art to auction off. Do we have to draw? Oh my god, we do. See, I've securely transmitted the title of an art piece
I'll need you to draw. Draw a piece of art with your device. Why would six of
us? Oh god. Feel
free to take a few Jesus Christ. You're drawing so good that it's undeniably a piece of art.
If someone else buys your art in the auction, you'll receive 50% of the auction price. I fuck that up, oh well. So step lively.
Okay, I totally want to be in the next damn round. This kind of be fucking fun.
Oh, I fucked that up. I'm using my fingers,
Use the damn dart. Don't draw a dick. Don't draw a dick.
Okay, good. We only have to do two. Jesus, I expected seconds. This, but I didn't know, like, I was hoping I'd be wrong.
What would to... be wrong?
Well, I just shut up. Dead physically through. Hey, damage this box. Box is alive. Hallelujah. That's not spelled hallelujah at all, Chris. Jesus Christ. You butchered the word. You made it look like the worst word ever. Shadow is the cat.
Why is Chisai not talk this entire time?
What? Well, I mean, probably. I don't know. It's up to you, though. I mean, because at least not... Because I don't want to hear the stream if you are watching the stream with it. I should have the maple leaf, though. I'm Canadian. Give it, Caitlin. Give me it. I haven't said the name Caitlin in a long time.
Are you guys
going
to be playing Roblox again?
Chance Box is done with Roblox. Is that you that said that, right?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm trying to play a little bit of what you're doing now.
Because they're getting rid of the currency for free players, so now you have to pay to win, and it's annoying. He's reading it.
I don't know what you're doing.
All I see is $3,000 and a skip button.
Oh, you can't hear him?
No.
Shit. Probably should screen share. Basically, there we go. It says two people like. What?
Maybe you should screen share because I need to see it.
Well, I can in Discord.
Oh. That's okay.
I don't understand what's going on either. I couldn't hear it.
Just kind of.
You can bet. I don't know what the things on top are for. Two people that kind of look alike is worth. Oh, what?
I'm playing freaking Arcario.
Okay, I guess it says.
Ah, fuck.
Nope. So it says the work of art you have on the top screen, and then it says how much you want to bid on the bottom.
Come on, oh shit, uh oh.
What in the fuck?
Oh fuck! Damn it! This piece of artwork before us. Ooh, and I know one of you would... No, I'm playing Agario, sorry.
Okay, I get what's going on here. Okay, you got a guy on your phone that's like, oh, I want these three pieces of art, and then you have to pay for those. So you don't have to pay for other ones.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's getting big. Uh-oh. Fuck. Oh, shit.
Well, you can watch the stream too. We just have it muted. Chance Box.
Yeah, I'm watching the stream, but I still don't understand.
Oh yeah, because you can hear it. That makes sense, I guess.
I'm playing Agario. I don't want to say. Oh, he split it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Quiet down. Kill you.
Sorry.
How about we start the bidding at $400? Do I see $400? I'm looking for over here.
Yes, please.
Now I'm looking for eight over here. $900.
Yes, please.
$1,000.
That's mine.
Now I'd like to see $1,100. Can I get $1,100?
Oh.
I do not know how to play this game, so I don't know how much to bet in that shit. I just see Illuminati. I think these people have played before, and we haven't. We're noobs.
Who can give me $1,400? The next bid is $1,500. I am looking for $1,500. Do I see $1,500?
No.
Going once?
You do under the name.
Going twice?
Yo, blue bill.
What the hell was that? Jesus Christ.
Okay.
The bidding will begin. The next bid is $700. What I am looking for...
This, please.
Now I'm looking for $1,000. A small price to pay.
Over here.
Can I get $1,200?
Get it, Ikes.
But...
This, please.
Now I am...
Well, rip.
Yes, please.
Show me $1,700. Can I get seven? Me! How about two?
I'm shoving all jelly bellies in my mouth. This is a terrible idea.
We are looking for $2,100.
I feel like opening up Twitch in a different window, like on that browser. Wait, maybe I should do that? Why am I playing games now?
Who here would like to give me $2,300? We are looking for $2,300. Going once. Going twice. Sold. Congratulations, Red.
Robux is dead to me. That is what he said.
He said what?
Chancebox said that.
Moving along. Okay, maybe I should go back to my chat then. Oh, just watch chat or something.
Company. It's up to you.
Running low on money? Predatory loans can help. Just press the loan button on your device now. And
I don't need a loan. Get out of here.
Options right away. Oh, sure, at the end of the game you'll owe back $1,500. But so what? It's fun.
Spending is worth, but it doesn't give much in terms of how much it is. I know.
Predatory loans button on your device.
I know, Rabbit, but the thing is, there's tips on the bottom that's like, oh, for example, mine's like, I need a drawing by Shadow Wall Tube. I'll pay $3,100 for it, and now it changed to something else, so.
How about we start the bidding at $400? I'm looking for $400. Do I have $400? I'm looking for $400.
Jesus, no one's even drawing what they're supposed to do. You immature little kids. Jesus.
Immature kids are kind of normal.
I actually drew what I was supposed to do, okay?
Well, at least you're the only one that fucking listens.
$1,600. Do I see $1,600?
Yeah, get the fuck back, everyone. Get the fuck back.
Yeah, get the fuck back, dude. Jesus. Sorry.
You want my?
The next bid is $1,800.
None. You suck. How about that for a fucking word?
But do you want to be alone? Boo, you stink. Nah, good bad joke, yeah.
Do I see $1,900? The next bid is $1,900.
I drew the actual thing. I drew what my cards were supposed to be.
So, congratulations, Orange. Well, well, sumptuous.
Shadow really wanted that vagina.
Do I see $400?
The fuck is this? These are terrible paintings. You guys are not artists.
Anyone willing to step up?
Oh, I'd like to see Anime Girl fucking draw. I wonder how that'd go. Did she, like, actually draw, like, this giant joker or something?
No one? No one at all wants this piece of art. Okay.
Who would?
All right. Going one.
It's mine.
Do I see... $800. An utterly reasonable price for the piece that you...
No! Anyone could draw that.
...is the current bid. Surely, there... Can I get it, Ikes?
Anime. Or Annie. Mojo Roar.
Can show me $1,000.
Aw, Annie, no!
$1,000. It's mine.
Now I would... Oh god, I got the smallest jelly belly I've ever fucking seen. All them are like double its size.
$1,100 is what I'm looking for.
Why, Chancebox? Why are you killing yourself for? Don't do it.
I feel like...
Now I'm looking for a bid of $1,200. $1,200. Still a meager price to pay for this fine...
Should I just mute my mic or just keep it on?
Current bid... Ugh, has the bravery, the fortitude...
No one has a bravery. Stop it.
$1,200. Going once. Going
blue.
Jeffrey.
Next up.
Are you okay? Jesus.
Ugh, that means that someone called upon that awful bank.
Box Death knows how much it's worth, the painting. Oh god.
How about we start the bidding at $400? Do I
yes, please?
What I am looking for is $500. Do I see $500? Going once? Going twice?
Yikes!
Next up is $800.
Yes, please!
$1,000. Do I see me?
That's mine.
The next. Give me $1,900. I would like $1,900. I am looking.
Get it, Ikes? That's mine.
$2,300. The next bid is $2,300. Get it, Ikes? Next up, $2,400. Can I see $2,400? Who would like to show me $2,400? Going once, going twice.
People really liked my art, jeez.
Congratulations, Blue.
And I actually drew what it was supposed to be, too. I actually screwed up by putting... I was supposed to draw just stick figures. I accidentally drew a line that looked like a dick, and I was like, well... And then I accidentally drew a triangle at the top of the head. I was like, god damn it.
How long is this going to be going for?
Another player to be it usually takes actually a while. I don't know how long. Use it we're on round two now.
Damn. Daniel.
Oh, no, not the screws.
I'm looking for 400. Do I have
400? Rise streams quack. Who the fuck let Rabbit in here? Get the fuck out, Rabbit.
The next bid is
probably you, Box. Box, are you doing terrible fucking cards too?
I don't know what you mean.
That's not a big of a problem. I don't know why you're doing that. Not that much. I don't know why you waited until right there to use it, though.
Going once.
Yes, please.
Rabbit's not quacking. Jesus.
God damn it. My art's better than their art. Their art's like words and freaking words.
My things come up before yours does. Like chat stuff. Whatever.
Good job, you just lost your own money.
Pretty good sense of self-esteem. Unfortunately, you don't get your own money back.
You don't get your own money back.
What the fuck?
So this money is all staying with the house.
You just lost $800. Good job. Or $1,000. You lost money because you can't buy your own art.
I can't see what I'm doing.
You're looking at the stream. Oh, there's a delay.
Yeah, the delays.
I guess, but...
Raichu?
What?
Someone just banned me for like 15, 7, 1, 5, 7, and 1, 6 seconds.
Yeah, Rabbit did that like a while ago. She banned you for half an hour. God, boobs! Fuck off, boobs. Boobs are nice, but Jesus.
Rabbit! Jesus Christ!
Chances was not way better. You don't even know what Chances was. Chances was vagina and pussy. How's that better?
What
you're drawing? I don't even know what you drew. Rice streams quack? You just like it because it says quack. You know what? You're a quack. That's actually an offensive term. It's not like as bad offensive, but it is like one.
Maybe Rabbit shouldn't have mod anymore because she keeps banning people. Maybe you should unmod her. I don't know.
Don't tell me what to do.
No, I'm just saying. No. Consider your screw
wasted.
I didn't say except you could. Jesus. Well, now it did. I don't think that seems fair.
Okay, Gray. Use your device to let me
whatever.
Know who'd like. They don't have enough money to meet that bid.
I
just fuck! God, fucker!
The next bid will be
$1,600. I didn't know you were poor, Chance.
Who here
can show... Ripper's right.
Screwed, Gray. Hey, Annie, how... God damn it.
Jackass. Asshole. Oh, well, I have, like, a lot of money. I have 4,150, so screw you.
Let's just perm ban all two people that decide to say that shit about me. Even though I don't want to force anyone to do anything.
I can ban you if I want to, Chris.
Chris!
You haven't been banning people that said Supuku. Like Mubot's been doing that, Rabbit. Or Mubot's supposed to be doing
it. Perm ban me. Hey, the more you perm ban me, jackass, the more I'm gonna fucking talk. Moving on. So, yeah.
You, watermelon. That's too strong for a watermelon.
Andy, you won't be invisible if he takes your mod away.
Jesus Christ, tampon. 400. Do I
have 400? Rabbit. You guys don't realize I have two accounts. I could just go switching every 2 seconds. That's what I do every time I get timed out. Just go to another account. You can give me $700. Can I get
$700? What I'm looking for? Yeah, maybe I should make Rabbit. I refuse to pay for any of this art. I have over 3,000. I'm fine.
You're free. Rabbit, I want one reason. Why are you keep fucking timing me out? There has to be some kind of reason. I am looking for $2,000. Hey, I get it. You work hard for your money. You want something substantial to show for it. And that something is art. Lots of art. Especially this piece right here, which can be yours for $2,000. Going once. All right. You're welcome. Look down at your device and pick a player to screw.
No one?
A hem.
Don't look now, Gray. You're screwed. Why is everyone attacking the streamer? What I do? For $2,100. $2,100 is the perfect amount to offer to stay in the game and cement your place. Yeah, don't spoil the new episode of Heavy Rain. That shit traumatized me. I'm not gonna be able to sleep at night ever again. It was fucking terrible. I fucking hated myself for it. Going twice. So, congrats, Gray. God damn it. God damn it. I do not know how this game works at all still. I really don't like it when people call the bank. I'm not getting a loan. Fuck that shit. I don't need a loan. Honestly, we don't think the host is really British. Host is British, guys. How about we start the bidding at $400? Do I see $400? I'm looking at it. Next is $700. Do I see $700? I would like to get $700. Going once. Going twice. Sold. Wow. Congratulations, Blue. Well, look who hit the jackpot. On we go.
This is my least favorite thing. Credits are reloaded. Don't be scared, it's only your future.
The bidding will begin at... Hey, Mute Legend, what's up? I'm looking for four candidates. Next is $700. Who here can show me $700? We are looking for $700. Going once, going twice. So, congratulations, Blue.
Well, someone's coffers are lined. Next up. Wonderful, someone called the bank.
That sounded very lewd, but I was swallowing something whole, big or whatever. That sounds terrible. Anyway. That was another one of mine, and that one. Say, okay, this one I'll buy. This one actually looks legit.
How about we start the bidding at $400?
Get it, Ice?
Next is set over here. Now I'd like...
Get it, Ice?
Now I would like a let over here. $1,400. I am...
That's what I thought.
All right, yellow. Look down at your device and pick a player to screw.
Screw me, I don't care. If I'm buying the art, I have the money for it. This is the last one, though, too. Oh, shit, my lobster. I love how they're just waiting for it.
Having second thoughts about screwing? Too late. Oh, hello, $1,400.
Big question.
Why are you crying? Oh, because no one's bid you yet. Well, I can assure you, someone is going to relocate their wits and make the bid of $1,400. Going once? Going twice? Sold! Congratulations, Gray. Winner in the house. Let's tally the results, shall we?
Oh, I bought that one? Oh, yeah. Having a heart attack? That's not two people that kind of look alike. Yeah, that's the one I was supposed to buy. Doppelganger? That's not doppelganger. They're twins, Jesus. Okay, I kind of get that one. Stunt double that one, I don't know. See, clones get it. I had to make them have the same errors. That's why. And then the scream. I tried doing that weird face, and then I don't know why I added legs. Chance box is still here. Hands up. Oh, that one actually makes sense for hands up. I forgot about that one. Forgot to see that one. That's one of... I was supposed to get the hands up, the emergency situation, the two people that can't look alike is one. Who won? I don't... Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, they combined the art. Okay. I do not get this game at all. You want to play again, Chance Box, or... Bruh. I don't hear you. Chance box? I'm really confused. Oh, Lewis, you won? Yeah, nice. They died. No, Chance Box had to get up and take a break. You're gonna cry? Why are you gonna cry, Rabbit? Ow, fuck, that hurt. All right, man. What are you so happy for? Yeah, I don't either, name word. Why, Rabin? Thank you. Jesus Christ, Rabin. What?
What?
I said what?
For the game.
What?
I fucking found. You want to continue?
Well, I'm waiting for them to get back.
Did you?
Calm your tits. I'm waiting for them to get back.
Okay, wait. Why could you hear me yell? Because I think you got like a problem with your mic or something. I don't know.
No, I don't think I heard you yell.
Rabbit, it's not funny to time out people. It just makes it more fucking funny. It's not funny to time me out. Because I'm not going to be on Discord for this long. It's like 1:47 for him. Because every time it's like 12:47 for me, I add an hour. That's how I fucking did it. You think this is funny, Rabbit?
Rabbit, that face. Christ, Annie.
You wanna know what's funny, Annie? Getting fucking murdered. No, it's not funny. It's not funny. You guys trying to be little trolls? And this is the girl that likes bestiality. Oh, by the way, I'm the one that made that fucking meme. What? No, wait, whoa.
Nice, Evan.
Are you serious? You know what? Yeah. You... Bravo, you fucking trolled the troll. Yeah, it's kind of funny. But... I give them props. Whoever wanted to troll me, I give you props. Let me guess, it was Electric Raichu that timed my ass out.
What I do?
Because these people are claiming that I didn't time you. They didn't tie me out. Whatever.
You think you trust them over me? They've been rude to you.
Okay, no, I trust your ass. I trust you. I don't think I should trust them. Voice crack.
Chris, what are you, hipster?
No, Chris, he's not a hipster. Being a gangster is the worst damn thing. Wasn't me either. Yeah, it was you, man.
Yeah, your stream probably froze because, I don't know, it's fine, I think. There was a hipster in me.
Dude, what's worse than a hipster is a gangster. They'll beat your ass for absolutely no reason at all.
God damn it, Rowan.
I would think Rabbit fucking timed me out. Because she's the one that claimed to did it.
I thought it was pretty funny.
Yeah, you thought it was funny. Whoever did it, I give him props. I actually do got, like, Goat Simulator on my Xbox. I got it on my Kindle. Did you just fucking burp?
No,
I hiccup burped.
I don't know how that feels. I had hiccups for like 2 days. I've had hiccups gone non-stop for like 2 days. Finally stopped. Had to keep getting peanut butter. Yes, peanut butter works. I really does.
Annie, you're not. You don't even do your job. Turn off. Turn off. Mute the stream.
Mute the stream. I don't even have. I all I have is like chat.
Chance box. Mute the stream.
Stream.
No, that was you. No, it's you, Brony. Or her voice is echoing or something.
My voice is echoing. Hold on. Hold on. My voice is echoing.
No, mine is.
Oh.
Mine is.
Hold on a second. Maybe I should uninstall the damn thing. Hold on. All I have is chat open. There we go. Is that better?
Yeah, I think so.
I do draw.
Nope.
What are you talking about? I'm not the one having the shit open. I have nothing open. So it's probably your side. I don't know.
I am living again.
Probably can't.
Nice. Project 64, PS2, Dolphin, Roblox, Left 4 Dead. Wait, overlay. I don't know what that means. Visual Game Boy Advance, Home, Half Minute Hero, play
wait
all these games, Xbox Party,
hold
play
on
all
a second. The Echo cancel it. Cancellation? Which blue does it mean yes?
You like Neckos, don't you?
Yeah.
Is anyone else?
No, I'm talking to Chris. He said, you know, like, I'm assuming that's what he meant.
I know what
that
is.
God. Damn it, Rabbit, you're so slow.
Or Rabbit isn't an asshole. Pants, you need to stop hitting pants. Jesus.
Oh god, is that a real thing, Tired?
Well, I don't know
Gilbert Gottfried reads. Yes, that is. Also, someone else read. Oh yeah, yeah. The dude. What's his name? Iago.
Yeah.
I can still. It's not on my end. It was fine before, and I haven't touched my mic settings.
Is it echoing still?
It's echoing from yours. Don't write you, please me.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Reading chat.
I don't hear. It's not echoing for me. Automatically gain control. Oh, okay. Is that better?
I don't know. No, it's still there.
Damn it. I have to keep fiddling with the damn settings here. That better?
Listen, write you please me.
Listen, Jesus. Alright, dude, listen. Is it still echoing for you?
Oh no, my phone is dying.
Then go put up a chart, then go. Charge it. Like, I usually just plug in my Kindle and just leave it there. It's almost done, then go plug it in.
Can I get some Raichu, please, in chat? I'm gonna make that emote. I'm gonna make that a dancing Raichu emote or something. You know, there probably is an emote of a dancing Raichu. Your fingers aren't chubby, Annie. Oh god, people are actually putting in chat. Stop all the highlights.
Gosh.
Jesus.
You just started the spam war.
Tired started it. I'm gonna probably look. Why is it green? God damn it! Listen, I'm gonna look up a. Your fingers aren't chubby, Annie. They're adorable. And there's probably gonna be a Raichu
dancing
emote.
And what the fuck was that?
I'm in the app, Rabbit, by the way, the Discord app. Yeah, I know what your fingers look like. I've seen pics of your fingers. They're adorable fingaroos.
Is it still echoing?
I don't know. No.
God, it's like going to get some fucking cereal. Hold on.
Oh god. Is that a dancing GIF emote of Raichu? If it is, I'm gonna be so happy. That's not. Oh god, I'm lucky that's not showing on stream. Okay, it's not, thank god. That's a giant cock. Probably a horse. Oh, Annie would! I bet Annie clicks on that link.
Christ.
Yeah, you were expecting that, Annie. You liked it too. It was not on stream. I guess it is porn. I have seen your fingers. They're adorable kawaii shitheads. Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can do some.
How would you say it?
Oh, okay, hold on, I think I know Rabbit. The hell? Rabbit, I do not even have that. The fuck? Rabbit, I do not have, no, good touch. I don't have, the gear icon beside my hashtag general tab. I just created a new, group and I do have that for edit channel, but I do not have it in my hashtag general one for, my other one. It's... Oh, it's only in ones I made. This isn't my personal. This is my old profile personal one. God damn it. No, I'm gonna have to sign out and sign back in. So I'll be out of Discord for a second. I don't know how I'm gonna actually do this. Oh, I gotta do this from my phone. Not dead on Discord. I left. I'm not dead on Discord. I just created a new group. I was testing shit out. I have to sign out, though. Don't abandon ship.
Did you make a big-ass noise?
Hold on, I'm doing something. Sure, we can play another round. I'm gonna download the Discord app and sign in from there, though, and do shit. So, hold on. Yeah, I got it figured out. This, I did not create that group, Rabbit, is the thing. I created it from my phone, and it's a different account. So, yeah. Yeah.
You want me to make it? Like, the game or whatever?
No, it's fine.
Okay.
New players.
Like Mike real quick. Right?
Not even in the actual game anymore. You know, quickly download Discord, though. Should probably keep it on my phone, I guess, because of this. I'm infected by the sound. Stop, this beat is killing me. Forget the rest. Evacuate the... Panic on the dance floor, evacuate the dance floor, I'm infected by the sound, stop, this beat is killing me, I don't know the actual words. Yeah, Rabbit, I didn't create the group. Yeah.
Party on the dance floor. I do got the song if you want me to go play it.
Nah, it's fine.
I can go listen to it. Stream.
Cry's not streaming, is he?
He probably is.
Yeah, I think he's editing.
Well, here you go, go here.
I'm gonna play music in my background, just cause.
Yeah, exactly. You don't want to, Annie. I'd ask you otherwise. Like, if you wanted to, I'd let you, but you don't want to, exactly. Hold on, I'm getting this ready. Yeah, just show up, Annie. Pre-surgically generating buttons. That's a word, sure. That's not anime, that's Annie. Oh yeah, I signed up via my email address. That's why it's different. Okay, that makes sense. On my phone. Phone's like fucked up. It's like phone, listen, you're fucked up.
Got in easily, because I'm on a Kindle. Jesus. Can't even change your fucking background. I like, if I had to bring something back, I like.
The only thing Blood on Dance Floor was good for, it taught me one phrase in French. La petite mort. Do you want to, Annie? Do you want to feel special? Do you want to feel special?
That is no le baras, no.
Oh no.
Fucking good work.
Wait, what? This one? Oh shit. Oh no. Why?
What? What is wrong? God damn it.
Oh no, it's not even on there. Try and figure something out.
Dude, do new players, I guess. Cause I didn't
get
enough.
Alright, you want stick pics at hotmail.com? Yes! Fucking how did you know it was that?
Thanks for your fucking email, dumbass.
It's not my email.
Well, I can't do anything. As long as I don't got your password, bro.
Shit, fuck,
What is wrong, buddy?
Shit. I'm gonna see if
what?
I can sign out.
Dude, I still hear you. Yeah.
No, that's the wrong thing. Okay, log in via email. No, I gotta log in via something else. Get out of my fucking face!
Blah blah blah. Who got your face? Why do you want them out of your face? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Okay. I don't think I can do it on... I would... God damn it. Hold on. I'm gonna exit out of Discord quickly. I'm gonna log out and I'm gonna try something. So, BRB in wherever the hell... Yeah, that's my email. Did I... Hold on. Come on.
What's up?
What's the other one? Mm-hmm.
chat only. Oh, I'm just gonna never forget Tinder.
Okay, here we go. Oh, tired. You're the one that's lurking in Discord.
What?
That's not, I didn't make that, I made that with my old account, so yeah. Whispers any sweet nut. Ooh, kinky. No, so bad. All right, how do I get rid of this group now? Get rid of the group that I made to test shit. Server settings. RIP. There we go, that server's gone. The testing shit. Hey, Angel Melia, what's up? Okay, I'm starting to play the game now. But I actually gotta get back in the game. What's that adorable little face for, Angel Melia? Stop it. The cringiest kids who ever live in this. I'm not watching that. That's cringiest kid ever. Boopity bops. Okay,
it
we're gonna.
It really is cringeworthy.
What is?
The video.
Seems like it.
It's kids that basically make millions of dollars just by making vines. And they have no real talent whatsoever.
Greetings, art lovers. Who does?
Welcome to this top secret art auction. The kids in that video.
They got paid for what?
They get paid millions of dollars just for making vines.
Christ. I started the game, by the way. I don't even know if they're still here. Probably should start a new game. Regardless, before we get started, we'll need some art to auction off. You get it. Should I start a new game or what?
Yeah.
No, yeah. Well, there's a room code, I guess. Gotta type it in quickly. Well, now I can't. God damn it. Yeah, I made it in. Okay, good. I'm Jesus. And I meant Jesus isn't Jesus. Fucking Christ. Me! Luce is like, hey, I'm still here, don't worry. Cheez-Its box. I think that's Annie.
Probably is.
Waiting for whoever else wants to join. 14,000 frames lost altogether, almost 15,000. 7% of the stream. Almost 8 is gone. Shadow, oh wow, Shadow's still here. Damn, I'm surprised. I wouldn't have. They're still here. I would have left a while ago if I was them. I would have been like, oh, fuck this guy. Actually, I wouldn't have even came in first place. I'd be like, this guy's a fucking nerd. I'm leaving. Annie Mojo wrecked. I love because she likes Annie's burn heal. God damn it. They're Pokemon references and they fit well, man. I have so many fucking. God damn. So I have like 50 emotes. I have like this new one called Good Ship, like I ship it. And then I have a lot of fucking Necropar emotes. I got like Coconut Gasm, I got Azuki Nope, I got Azuki Rage. So much shit. That's a lot. Oh, Cheez-It box, it's you. God damn it. I didn't even notice that. I assumed it was her. Oh, okay, everyone's in. I didn't notice that. Bowser was hiding. Oh, he's here too? Ah, I would have left a lot while ago too. Hello there, game people. You can do it browser. You can do it browser or browser or yeah, Jackbox.tv. You can go browser or mobile and you just type in the room code that's on top right. Wait, no, you can't. Yeah, you can't anymore, but room code is SZFW. Yeah, I'm saying mobile. Sorry. Oh, since you're regulars here, I'll spare you the introduction. Draw away. You got to draw. Sure, I'll go with that. I don't remember what this is. I fucked that up. God damn it. That's good enough. I don't care. 314. 215 here. Yeah, it's too late because we already started, man. What the fuck was that?
For what it's worth, we're approximately halfway through the allotted drawing time.
But yeah, you can join in on Quiplash next time we do it or something. I don't know if we'll do more after this or not. I don't know. It's up to Chance, really. Or anyone else, if they're willing to play more. I kind of want to play Quiplash again just because we now have more people to do it with. Because, like, right at the last round, we started getting some people. I think Quiplash is way better with more people. Fibbage, it's okay with moderate amount. Come on, Box. Come on, Lewis. Come on, Caitlin. You guys got to hurry up. You guys fucked up. Good job, Box. You fucked up.
And I see at least one piece of art didn't get submitted in time. Luckily, we have some art in the back that we can throw in. The auction must go on. Speaking of which...
You did that on purpose, Box. Now you'd have good art. Or moderately okay.
The first item up for bid.
What a fucking...
The evening will begin at $400.
Oh, are those mine? No. $400. God damn tampons again. I bet that one's yours. I never watched Lord of the Rings. I don't think I have either, Lewis. I've seen The Hobbit. That's it. Questions are rigged. Why are you blushing? Questions... I don't know if they're rigged. They're not really questions.
Congratulations, Gray.
Congratulations. Next time I'll change to Skype for this game. I didn't know it required Skype. I forgot about that. I plan on playing Escapist after this if no one else wants to play Jackbox. That'll be kind of like a wind-down game. Can we start Discord? All I'm hearing is spooky robes. Ooh. God damn it, Anne likes bestiality.
How about we start the bidding?
Annie. God damn it, Annie.
Do I have 400? I'm looking for
400. I don't think it's mine, is it?
Can I get $400? The next bid is $400.
Oh yeah.
I would like me. Now I'm looking for Do I see 900? Can I get 12?
Oh yeah!
Can I get $1,300? I'm looking for $1,300.
Totally was you, Annie. Well, it wasn't me.
$300. Me! Show me 4.
Oh yeah!
Now we're at 1,500.
Mama likes.
Do I see?
Mama likes. That's what it said, really. I didn't do it, Box.
Can I see $1,800?
Is this a stream? Do I sound like a robot on stream? Well, they left.
Going twice. Sold. Congratulations, Orange.
I made a profit. Noise, my noise.
On we go.
Yeah, Jesus has a lot of money. Okay, I'm gonna try leaving. Alex didn't rejoin. God damn it, Dix.
$400. Do I see $400? Me. Next is.
Well, I know I am Jesus. Am I? Aw, Annie thinks I'm Jesus. Aw, that's very stupid of you. Why would you think I'm Jesus? I'm like the complete opposite. I sound fine. I mean, on Discord.
Well done, mummy bags.
Reloading the rate. God. Damn it, Discord. The meme loading. Never work out. Yeah, exactly.
How about we start the bidding? Next is
steps. Well, I'm back in Discord. It's going to sound like a robot, right? Not sure what that is. I'm back in Discord, though. See, this one looks like a legit... Oh, okay, never mind. I say that, and then there's Dick.
Who here can give me $1,900?
Lewis, I hope you're not the one drawing dicks in that. I will hurt you. I'll whip you. It should be fine now, right? Am I still roboting?
It seems Purple's strategy was to buy their own artwork. They must.
I know, Annie. Thank God.
Unfortunately, you don't get your own money back when you buy your own piece of art, so this money is all staying with the house. Good work! I believe the expression is cha-ching. Next up. The bidding will begin at $400. I'm looking for $400. Do I have $400? I'm looking for $400. Can I get $400? The next bid is
Oh, yeah!
We are... Me! Next... Dad! Now I'd like to see $1,100. Can I get $1,100? We are looking for $1,100.
I don't think... Yeah, I don't want to go anymore. I lost a lot that one round.
Congrats, Yellow.
Yeah. God damn!
You all successful. Moving on.
Oh, what? I didn't get them? What? What is this shit? What is this bullshit? So you're not, are you not coming back on Discord or what?
Do I see $400? I'm looking. Me! Do I see $700? Who here among you can show me $700?
Oh, yeah.
Now I'm looking for Debs. Who can show me $1,100?
Me too, Lewis.
Do I see next up, 13.
Oh, yeah.
$1,400. I, Mama Larks, show me.
Am I still weird?
$1,700. Can I get $1,700? Next up is $2,000.
Little rip, I can't.
Can I get $2,000? I would like to see $2,000.
I can do self-portrait on my own dick, just a little dot.
Going twice?
No, I don't think anyone fucking has that. That'd be impossible.
Congratulations, Yellow.
Or very, very bad. Might as well be a clit at that point.
So bad? No, no, it's bad. Moving on.
Oh, I get that. Okay.
Let's give everyone a reason to get angry at each other. You each have one screw. Use it to force another player to bid, assuming they still have enough money. Use it wisely. Or don't. I'm not going to tell you how to or not to screw.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, look, it's
no name, I'm sorry.
Loan company.
Running low on money? Predatory loans can help. Just press the loan button on your device now and get $1,000 that you can use in auctions right away. Oh, sure, at the end of the game, you will owe back $1,500.
Whether you like it or not.
So far away. And remember, if you want to borrow money between auctions, just hit the Call Predatory Loans button on your device.
Chance, can you hear me?
Nope.
Do I sound fine?
Yeah.
Okay, see? Not my fault. It's all your fault, mate. My eyes are tired. What the hell?
Now I'd like 8.
Me!
Now I would like a...
Oh, yeah!
Who can show me 1,200?
Me!
The next bid is...
Oh, yeah!
Do I see $1,600? I would love to see $1,600.
This guy!
Well, I'm not going anywhere. I don't wanna. Fuck that shit. No, especially not anymore. Later, nerds.
This guy!
I need $2,500. Can I see $2,500? Who here...
Honestly, if I was given this money, I'd just walk out and be like, later, nerds, my money. $3,000 at the start? Fuck yeah, later. I called the bank for another loan. I don't want to do that. I knew you were the artist, Lewis. You kept, like, going up. As if you went up one more time, I would have stopped. The fuck is that?
I'm looking for 400. Do I have 400?
Oh yeah!
Now I'm looking for $500.
Out of heaven is streaming again.
Me! $800. And
sell out!
Reasonable price.
Oh yeah!
I am looking for
me!
Can I get $1,200?
Oh yeah!
Can I get $1,300?
Me!
Who's got 14. Alright, Orange, look down at your device and pick a player to screw. You can't screw someone who can't.
Not again, I keep fucking up the screw, man. God damn it. Why are you so poor, Box? Jeez. I was gonna go for Lewis, but I was like, I don't think it's him twice in a row. Oh, god damn it, Caitlin's gonna go for me. Bet you $1 million. No, I don't have $1 million anyway, see? I only have, 2,800, so. She went for me, though, so. I'm not a nice guy. I'm not gonna fucking help you with this shit. Later, nerd. Hope he bought his own art. God damn it. Oh, shit. Still will. Thank you for being prepared to duel. And welcome to the poor money stream. Being bad with money. I don't know.
The bidding will begin at 4. Me! Next is $700. Do I see $700? I would like to get $700.
Oh yeah!
I would like to see $800. Take fate by the horn. Me! Now I'd like to see $1,100. Can I get $1,100? We are looking for $1,100. Going once. Going twice.
No one likes my art. Fuck you guys.
Congrats, Gray.
God damn it.
Oh,
500 lost.
Sad trombone. Oh, come on. The bank is annoying, right? Credit card reloads. Have you seen the
opera Faust? Never mind. We never brought it up. No, I'm almost out of blueberries. That's not blueberries at all. I'm a dumbass. I'm almost out of jelly bellies. What the fuck?
How about we start the bidding at $400? Do I see $400? Me! You can give me $7.
Oh, yeah!
Now I'm looking for $800. Me! You can show me $11.
Oh, yeah!
$1,200 is what we're looking for. Do I see $1,200? Can I see $1,200? All right, Purple. Look down at your device and pick a player to screw. Ahem. If you're not going to screw, we're going to move on. Who can show me $1,200? The current bid I am looking for is $1,200. Look at this piece of art. Me!
Thank you, Lewis, for liking my art.
I would like $1,500. We are looking for $1,500. Going once. Going twice. Sold. Congratulations, Gray.
The Green Goblin.
Moving right along. Oh, great. One of you
I wish I knew what these gifts were. I do not want to open them on stream, though. And kill Spider-Man. God, that face. That's creepy as fuck. God damn it.
I know.
Did you make that? You fucking made that, didn't you, you asshole?
I'm looking for $400. Can I get $400? The next bid is $400.
God, you're so mean.
Wants this piece of art. Okay. All right. Going once. Green, you dog. Red, you're screwed.
This guy.
We have $400. I'm
monologues.
Now we're okay, Gray. Use your red. You got screwed.
This guy.
$600. Thank you. Next is $700. Who here?
Green Goblin.
$700. We are looking for $700. Going once. Going twice? Debs! $900. Who here can show me $900? $900 is what I'm looking for. Going once? Going twice? Sold! Congrats, Yellow. Ah, sublime. Moving on. The bank again? Seriously?
Credits are reloaded. We really hope that you don't read the fine print.
No one reads fine print, so you're good.
Bidding at $400. Me! You can give me $7.
Oh yeah!
Next up is $800. Me! $9.
Oh yeah!
Who can show me $1,000? Me! Now I am looking for $1,100.
Oh yeah!
Who can show me
$12? Why is there a dog on my phone screen? It says rough, rough, rough.
$1,200.
It's a poodle.
I'd like to see $1,200.
I'll take a screenshot. There we go.
Going once? Going twice.
That's what I thought, bitch.
Sold.
Mine. My castle.
Congratulations, Orange.
God fucker.
Let's see how everyone did.
Westminster Abbey. Cinderella's Castle. Yeah, I got one of the ones I needed. Whoa, wow, 6,700. Fucking Christ. Walking on golf balls. Walking on eggshells. I needed both of those. Walking on hot coals. A lot of walking on. The Sistine Chapel. Walking on rubber balls. I had walking on marbles, and I had a... walking on... why a lot of walking? Christ, these boots were not made for walking. Yeah, mine was walking on marbles. I kind of fucked up the face, and I was like, oh well. So yeah, I made the marble one in the Sistine Chapel. I was like, meh. St. Peter's Basilica? I don't even know what that is. I'm pretty sure I did the worst. Or not the worst, I did... Well, Jesus Christ, Lewis, you got fucking 10,000! I came in fourth still. Jeez, did he win the first round, too? Okay, wait, is this... do you want to play again or no?
I don't know.
You don't know? Because I think that was round two. I don't even know who won the first round. Either you or him. I'm fine with whatever, though, man. Whatever's fine with you. Good eye, mate. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bubs alive, mate. Bubs alive. I thought that said Annie. Kids about Raichu anymore. Only Defoe. Who's Defoe? More like the bro. Defoe is the man. Defoe. What?
Willem Defoe.
I don't know who that is.
Green Goblin.
Oh, yeah, you're the fool. I pity the fool. Oh, you won both rounds? Okay. Oh, sure you did, Lewis, just taking credit. But do you want to play another one? If not, we can play Quiplash, and or are you done?
I think there's going to be a lot of people leaving around now.
Really? Why? Cry?
I mean, it's... 3:30 for me.
Well, I mean, do you still want to play or no? I mean, it's up to you.
I can still play, yeah.
Do you want to play Bidiots or do you want to do Quiplash? Because I refuse to do Bomb Corp right now, at least. An earwax, same thing.
Let's go back to Quiplash.
Alright. We'll do, like, I don't know. Quiplash is the shortest one we played. I'd hide the screen. There we go. Annie, you can join if you want. Do you want to join Annie-kun? Annie-kun, want to join? Beyond Two Souls made me remember how much I hate people. I haven't seen Beyond Two Souls. You can be part of the audience or you can be part of the people. Excuse me, that was fucking weird. That just happened out of nowhere. Excuse me. Okay, I gotta think of a clever name. You want to join Annie? There you go. Wait, what? Invalid room code? What do you mean?
The fuck? Have you done?
Oh, I fucked that up. There we go. The X looks like a K, okay? Jeez. Okay. How's okay? Annie, you know what? I'll send you the room code. Just so you know you get in. Brony said he hates me. Listen, man, you need to chill your titties, okay? You've been very vulgar. You've been, like, terrible. You need to take a chill pill, okay? Here's the room key. Okay, Annie, what you do is you type that in on browser or phone when you go jackbox.tv. And you also put your own name, and then you just join. Yeah, I timed you out, Brony. Timed you out because you need to chill. Okay, there we go. The password is LDXB. Make sure you get in.
Wait, what is it?
LDXB. No, it can be either phone or not. It can be both. Are you in yet? Please be in. Are you in? Are you in?
Yep.
Who are you?
Still have the same name.
No, you look the same. Something Wong? I don't see you then. I see Annie, I see Shadow, I see Something Wong, I see Angel Caitlin, I see Lewis, I see Blumpkin, and I see Frodo.
Oh, damn.
You're not here?
Unless we got in with the audience, then.
God damn it, man. We gotta restart. God damn it, man. I told you hurry up. Why you suck
blame
so bad?
Discord.
What?
Blame Discord.
What do you mean blame Discord? You're the one without a delay. You're the one without a delay. Nerd. We'll try again.
Oh god, it's happening again.
What? Robotic? God fucker. Hold on, just join first. You can come on Discord if you want, Annie. Actually, probably better if you did. There you go.
There you go.
Okay, you can exit Discord if you want, then come back on. I didn't say leave. Get your ass back in here. Okay. Oh, no, I sent you the invite earlier, Annie. You should be able to go. Oops. You should be able to go in here. I'm gonna set. Shit. Yeah, there we go. Are you in? Okay, good. Now we'll show the screen. RCVF. I have Kawaii Finger. Annie's Kawaii Finger. Christ. I couldn't think of anything. Okay, so now I gotta fiddle on stealing around Discord. So I'm assuming people are in now? Alright, we got one audience member. We got Lewis, we got Cum Guzzler, we got Annie, we got me, we got Box, we got Frodo, we got Something Wong, and we got Shadow. I do not know who is who, but don't worry, I'll create a new game each round just so other people can get a chance to join. So I'm assuming Caitlin's the one that's in the audience. Don't worry, you'll hopefully get a chance next time, or I'll message you if that's the thing. There you go. I feel so lonely. Box, please talk.
No.
Yeah, Angel Caitlin isn't... she's not in here. I'm assuming she's in the audience.
Okay, let's have a good clean fight. No quips below the belt. Remember, any
what's kind of like Elfin Lied? Beyonce Souls? I doubt that.
How the fuck?
What?
How is it like Elfin Lied?
I don't know. That's what I'm asking.
You'll get two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want.
I've read that wiki.
Quips will be pitted against someone else's, and everyone will vote on their favorite.
Okay, Lewis, why are you scared, Annie? Why are you scared? Why are you a little pussy about it? You gotta be quippy. If you've seen Cry play, you know what to do. If not, then yeah, rip you. Wait, why do I have... Oh, I have that. Oh, shit. Oh, anime would not like if this was she was here. Fuck! I forgot the name. Oh, Rabbit's gonna hate me for this. I don't remember the fucking name. I'm really sorry, Rabbit. Jesus! Who's roboting? Annie, you're roboting like a... It's bleh, 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 bleh. Like that. Try re-exiting Discord and then re-entering it. Like, exiting the app.
If at first you don't
good, she's gone. I'm kidding. If you don't succeed, I blame Hillary Clinton. Blame the person to you.
Okay, pick your favorite.
I like the second one. It's a shirt. Actually, I think it's supposed to be right. I'm with stupid. Yeah, and you can join the audience to vote which one you like better by going jackbox.tv and putting the room code in RCVF. Not the hiccup part. Or do you? Yeah, you totally have shoujo eyes. Whose robot is this? Yours. Okay. Hey, Angel Melia. Again. Yeah, a lot of people like that one. Angel Melia, if you're the... Angel Melia, I'm assuming you're the... Angel Melia, I'm assuming you're the... You're the thingy? You're the other person? Kappa, shit, balls, goddammit! Caitlin, I'm assuming you're Caitlin.
Okay?
No, I can't talk to you. Oh, Annie, you kind of scared me, Christ. Life would be much better if we all lived in a world where Jon Snow doesn't die. If we lived under the sea. I like both of these. This one's more relevant for me right now, though, so I'm gonna have to unfortunately go with Under the Sea. Because I'm playing Kingdom Hearts Under the Sea. I like both, though. Those are great. Then I, Dean. Chance, please. Right, you. I know, Annie is so cute. Yeah, I've heard of Survivor. I think everyone has. Under the Sea. Yeah, everyone likes Under the Sea. Screw you, Chance Box. We get your Cry reference and Game of Thrones reference, but nah.
Had to do it.
Spoilers, though, man. Jeez.
Next up.
We know who's dying in season 2 of the game.
Bob the Builder probably wouldn't be as popular with children if he were Bob the Blank.
I think molestation is in here. Bob the Stripper. Bob the... Aw, oh, I was assuming Bob the Pedophile or something. Bob... I mean, I think if... Nah. If he was a girl stripper, maybe. Alcoholic. No one likes alcoholics. To choose under the... I am obligated to choose Under the Sea. Cumgozer, Christ, something Wong. I don't know who Cumgozer or something Wong is.
They're both me.
I fucking knew it! You're three people at once! Oh no, Rabbids Annie Cakes 22. I fucking knew it, man. I knew it.
Mm-hmm.
All along.
Next in line...
I choose
something
that.
Against... No, I don't. I mean, like, I don't think little girls would be like, oh, this guy is so hot. No, I don't think that's how it works. What would be... I'd fight Cheese... Chezit Box? Fuck you. Chezit Box. That's how you spell Cheez-It. It's two E's. And I think there's hyphens.
Maybe that's how it's actually spelled.
No, that's Chess Mix Box.
Maybe it's supposed to be that way.
Chess Mix. That's what it is. I think there's supposed to be a hyphen between the Chess, It, and Box.
Yeah.
Cheese It. Shit. Alright, I'm already saying it.
Yeah.
Oh, Frodo is. I don't know who Frodo is either.
That's also me.
Oh god, 50-50. No, man. Ah, oh, man. Treybone 408. Thank you. And you have time to duel. I don't know if you can hear me. There we go. Thank you, though. Man.
Where would you live if you were 2 inches tall?
2 inches only? Up a girl, sexy girl, badass. And every girl changer would can. I like the second one. Dude, fact if it sounds like a reference to an anime. I don't remember which one. To Love Ru, maybe? I don't know. He can turn invisible or small, and he's like, oh, I want to go in this girl's panties. Or change room and shit like that. I wouldn't want to go up a girl's ass. That'd be fucking terrible. Why? I don't think anyone would. Not every girl. Not every girl what? Sup, P2DR? Christ, that was
and
terrible.
A really stupid idea for a phone app that would still make you millions of dollars.
Well, you knew it. A really stupid idea for a phone app that would still make you... Insta Vine creator? Vine.
Time to vote.
So much hate. Insta Vine creator, probably, because due to the fact that... I don't know why. Jesus. I don't have a problem with vines. So I don't watch them. But... With Ant-Man. Voice changer. Listen. Yeah, there's a listen emote. Finally. gotta give you another emote in response if it load. Noise.
And next?
Hey, Azuez. I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong. Listen. You can't put two listens in once. Weirdest thing a restroom, a cum guzzling glumpkin. Weirdest thing a restroom attendant could offer you. I don't even know. I think that is a thing. I don't really. Chance box, listen. That's a. You guys fucked up your listens. Good job.
You did.
Listen, you want me? The only emote that you can spam is this one. Jesus fucking Christ. It's time to do. Oh no. Thank you, AngelMelia84. I honestly think that's too loud, especially during this. Thank you, AngelMelia, though. Quack, we need quack emote. Fucking Christ. There's Quack. $20 blowy. Alright, Brony. Hey. Get a lot of listens, man. Listen. That's enough of listens. Listen.
Shut up. My screen doesn't show.
Oh, Rabbit, I'm sorry. Date with Voldy. God damn it. Thank you, Azuez, for preparing to duel. Thank you, Azuz, for preparing to duel. And I'm sorry, Rabbid. I remember you saying Harry Potter and Chamber of Something, you said, for Cards Against Humanity card. I didn't remember it, so I put Daddy Issues. I don't know if that's the card you wanted or not. Probably not. I tried, okay? I tried, Senpai. I tried. Yeah, it worked actually, yeah. Oh, yours was Day with Voldy. I like that one.
Round one is in the books. Let's see the scores.
The new virtual.
Mine
new
was
visuals?
Better.
Mutton Putin. Don't damn me, Lewis. It's fine, whatever. Gosh darn ghost, I keep hearing knocks on my door, but no one's there. Mine was better. Fuck you. Why are people keeping track? I don't care how many viewers are watching me. It's like, whatever, they can watch if they want to. The one thing you wish a politician would just say already. There I go, I got mine. Mine were probably not that hard. I never said that at all, Tired. They can watch if they want to. Yeah, exactly, Tired. Okay, come on. I just got that. Don't. Nah, come on. I know I just said it. Stop it. Your complaint, Wayward, was complaining that I had like 31 earlier. It's like, I don't care, man. It's like, Jesus. I don't care if people watch or not. It's their choice. I'm not going to control their lives. Jesus, man. I'm just here to have fun. And kick people's asses at games. And you got 10 seconds. 8, 7. Thank you.
Let's start this show. The first prompt is... You should never get alcohol to blank.
Oh, no. And Angel Caitlin, I bang her at TJ for Christ. Fish because drunk fish is bad. What? You should never give alcohol to fish. Oh, to fish, period, because drunk fish is bad. Okay. Okay. Ow, my foot. You're very crackly, Annie. You're like roboting again. You good?
Next up.
There you go.
Most people know it as the Big Apple, but a lesser known nickname for New York is the Big Blank.
Nuts. God, so it would bash me through. God damn it, I'm pretty sure that's no name or chance box again.
There's
no nickname for New York. It's a big D city, dreaming sick of. Oh, the D's nuts actually make sense! I wish I picked that one. I like D city. That one, I didn't get the nuts one. It's just that the big nut. Oh. You probably couldn't even fit all of it in there, so you're like, oh. Yeah, I knew it was you. Yeah, use doesn't, because I got screen shit, man. Oh, that's on purpose? Oh. Yeah, only I get the screen, unless you own the game. You're not supposed to, you're not even supposed to be playing, honestly. It's kind of illegal, but crying them do it. One person owns the copy, and like everyone shares screens or something. No.
Yeah.
No, the one thing, just watch two chicks, one cup. Fuck politics. Do not watch two girls, one cup. That's terrible. Please don't. Fuck politics, am I right? Yeah, it's two girls, one cup, not one, two chicks. Autoimmune systems thing, man. Yeah, it heals faster. I don't see a downside to it, though. That I can think of.
Certain in life, death, taxes, and blank.
What happened?
Time to vote.
Dude, I like this beat. Three things in certain life. You know what? I like that one. Three things are certain in life. Death, tax, and dude. I like this beat. I really like the quiplash. I don't know what, I'm assuming that's a winky face or something, because Quiplash doesn't allow certain keys, which is kind of stupid, but meh. So you can't even put a line.
Really bad football penalty that begins with intentional.
Intentional Lucy, if someone has Charlie Brown reference. Big floppy wiener from Jesus, sack tap. Sack tap? What? Intentional big floppy wiener from Jesus. Intentional sack dab. I like sack dab. That one actually makes sense. Too bad there's no Charlie Brown reference. I would totally have been like right away. It is better than Skype. Thank you.
next is... If you can't say anything nice...
Try it in sign language, just yell nice, and I like that one! That's only something fucking Annie would do. It's always something you would do. NICE! I would probably be like, NOICE MY NOICE! Get the fuck out of my voice! Who is Cum Guzzler? Please. You are tired. I mean, I know I am. I just like, I just don't like Skype, because it uses more memory, RAM stuff than Discord does. Plus, it disconnects, and just connection sucks and shit. I mean, and this is for gaming. Skype
everyone
isn't...
needs Team.
Huh?
That's what everyone needs, TeamSpeak.
TeamSpeak is definitely better than both, but you have to pay for a server.
Next one. A great nickname for your armpit hair.
Why are pubes going here? Pubs, why are pubs going here? And Black Black Mamba. I didn't even know someone that has that. There we go, Kels is finally in here. Not in here, but... How much is a server?
I don't know.
Well, if you could tell me that, maybe then I'll know. I know someone that owns a server. I don't know if I'm able to, like, use it often, though. So that's why I don't want to use it. It's mostly for CSGO anyway, so... Hey, Derek Knowles, what's up, man? What's up, man?
Don't say that.
That,
it's
you're
terrible.
Stop being so savage.
I hate you,
Lasagna. Baka. Overdose on lasagna during Monday. Too much lasagna. I like the first one, due to the fact that it actually says the fucking Monday thing. Oh, you're something wrong. Okay, thank you. Yeah, that one was better. God damn it, Cum Guzzler. I actually looked it up. God damn it.
Round two is now complete. Let's see who completed it well.
10 slots, 250 slots, Christ. Oh, okay. It's not that much. I'll try. I won't now. I'll try for next stream, though.
And
I'll save the page, though.
Three, the last lash. Point values are tripled, and you'll all be answering
I'll be in bookmarks anyway. Time. Oh, you're Bilbo No Name? God damn it. Oh, never mind, you're not. God damn it.
Lash prompt is...
Death by Galaxy Adventures, Part 16.
A new name for kumquats.
Oh. Kill me, please. Mine's fucking terrible. Who's Cole? Old King Cole? Nah, I'm kidding. I'm SpongeBob. SpongeBob?
Everybody's in.
Vote now, you get 3 votes.
That thing in chance box, Kappa. Come squats. John Cena! Da 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 da!
Okay.
Da 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 da! Scum squats! In fear, new beats! Skuck muck? Oh, I get it, it's backwards. And then, greasy little dicks. Jesus! And then, no answer. I like some of these. I like the John Cena. I like John Cena and Fear No Bats. I like those references.
Oh my god, that scared me.
Oh wait, no, I forgot I can vote shit.
What?
John Cena. Do 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 do. There we go.
Okay. I'm in this Discord thing. Hello.
Don't be in. Why are you in Discord? You're not playing the games. Oh wow. You guys don't get cum squats. You squat and then you cum. Listen. Mine was inventive.
No, I don't want to listen.
What?
Listen to me cum and squat.
No.
What?
Then listen to Zach cum and squat while he do the squats in Final Fantasy. What's up, Tim? I'm imagining that. I'm like, Jesus Christ. I'm imagining Cry do all those fucking hundreds of squats, and he's like, it's going everywhere. And Cry's moaning, just like, just rage is not what? Helping the situation.
Why?
Oh, my face is red. My face is so red.
It's nothing's gonna happen.
The John Cena
happen,
fucking ring. Why are you talking nothing's gonna happen? John Cena fucking won. Oh, I get it! A new name, and his name is. God fucking damn it, that's clever. His name is John Cena! Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh, I wish I had the video up right now to play it. It's too late now, though. Should probably got it when I saw the answer. I didn't expect it to win, that's why.
That's the end. Let's see the final scoreboard.
Annie won! Wow, Annie! I don't even know how that happened. You fucking cheated.
Because I'm so good.
Yes. I fucking cheated. Banned.
What?
Blame the person
I don't
to
cheat,
your left.
I win.
Yeah, you said new players. Rabbit, you fucking smell. You wanna go? You wanna fucking go? You're dead to me now. No, end stream. There we go. Now you guys can't see shit. You can just see a bunch of scum squats. I won. I'm so cool. Fuck you. Okay, I gotta rejoin back. What the fuck was that? I didn't fucking click that! Stop clicking! I didn't stop
oh
the boat!
Oh god.
I'm glad you missed unacceptable, Annie. I was like, unacceptable! Actually, it was better than that, but... Rabbit said I did a pretty good unacceptable. Not unacceptable. 1 million year dungeon! Oh, my voice was not that cracky.
Oh god.
I'm so confused.
Adventure Time reference.
You okay?
No.
Oh, I've never seen Adventure
Time. Oh, wait, oh. I think I know what you're saying.
Lemon Grab, he's like, 1 million yeah. year dungeon!
Oh my god.
Oh, I got my name fits perfectly. Yeah, my name fits perfectly. Okay. Not ears are bleeding. I'm sorry, Lewis. Okay, I'll put it in here. That's a password. That's if you want to join in the actual game. If not, you wait, and if you want to be part of the audience. Like, you can wait until I say you can... When the room's full, you can join the audience and you can vote who you want to... win. And this one, you get to make your own cards and shit. Not make your own cards. You come up with shit. Squat box. Fucking Christ. Do the squats, man.
Damn.
Anyone else? I'm assuming... Wait, who else is in here? We got Annie's in, Box is in, Kemi Guru is tired. I don't know if Tired wants to go in. Kels, do you want to play or no? Fuck. Oh, hey.
Hello. Goodbye.
Good enough. Do you want... Oh, Kels is buffering. Kels, do you want to play? Well, okay. Rip Kels. Kels!
Hello.
Do you want to play or no?
Oh my god, like seriously, it sounds like...
Okay, robot. I'm showing them the screen.
I'm as all here's robot.
I'm robot?
Right, yeah.
Well,
a robot.
You are or me?
Well, yeah. I can't even understand what you're saying.
Yeah.
Me neither. Me or her? Me?
Oh my god. Yes, you.
Then leave. Leave and then come back. Hey, Ice Cold, what's up? Holy shit. We got Angel Caitlin. Oh, we got BMO. BMO, god damn it.
Oh my god.
We got cum squats.
I can't understand it.
I don't think anyone can.
Then leave. Anymore. I'll fucking leave. I hear from Fine. Yeah, see, Rabbit's fine. I'll leave anyway. Fuck you, nerds. Fucking little assholes. I need to open Spotify now. PK Fire! PK Fire! PK Freeze! You're a cum squat? God damn it. PK Freeze! PK Freeze! PK Fire! PK Fire! Am I in? What the fuck? Friends list? I fucking... Fuck you, little...
Nope. Spell. Robot.
Well, then it's probably on yours. Wow, they... Steam updated. Alright, this Discord updated. Just quit and re-enter, because I'm fine. I think, it updated. For me, at least. It's weird.
Hmm?
Am I fine?
What is going on here?
No one knows.
Oh, you were a cum guzzler last time? Nah, it's alright, man. Do I sound fine now?
It is so fucking funny.
Rich, robot. Ow, my ears, I should turn that down.
Hey, Nodi.
Right, you're a robot, and no one else is.
He's gonna fight. Exit Discord. And rejoin. Usual Twitter. And left and came back already. Well, Discord is picking up totally different things, so...
Well, I'm fine on stream.
Just do you have like a
do you have like a voice changer on don't know?
No. I think you guys are just bullshitting me, I think. Yeah, see on stream everything sounds fine. Fuck you guys.
It's actually getting slightly better.
Where's this Stropple gimme guru shit? What is this? You're so mean. Christ, what an asshole cough the fucking ear. Anyway, whatever. We're starting. Kelsa's not in here, Chris. No. That is Kels talking in Discord, yes.
You like a broken accordion.
I refresh the dog static.
I'll try fucking change my microphone settings.
I feel.
I had a dream that you I don't know how to change my microphone. Where did I get it?
Oops.
Ah, nothing probably. Connections. Friends. Voice. Input, output? Output, no. Input. Is that better?
Oh, tiny, tiny bit.
Tiny fucking
Bye.
Bye?
I might pop in again. No. Later.
Okay. Oh my god, are we starting?
Yes. You're probably gonna fail.
Crap.
Flurs is gonna get offended. What about this? Is this better? Hello? Could you hear me?
Now we can. No, we heard it earlier, but now.
Oh, okay, so we can. Don't switch to that mic. Can you hear me now? Am I roboting? Am I fine?
Yeah. No, you're fine. You're perfect.
Fucking goddamn it. No, that's the results. God damn it. Get rid of R. Yeah, just listen to Rabbit. You can edit your message too. I have a purpose, trust me. Now what the hell? What are you talking about my voice? Yeah, have you heard how cute Annie is?
Okay, it's time for some quiplashing. First up.
What?
What? Well, you probably ran out of time if you're wondering what happened. Been greatest in the worst movie ever.
I didn't run out of time.
Cheez-Its, Fish, and Raichu. Don't eat Raichu. Come, Cheez-Its, Box, and Annie. I ship Annie and I ship Annie and Box. I mean, yeah, I guess that makes sense. There's Come, and then there's Box, and then there's Annie, so that makes sense. Do not eat a fish, and do not eat Raichu. Well, okay, you can eat fish, but don't eat Raichu, and don't eat fish and cheeses together. That sounds gross. BMO? Who the fuck's BMO? Aw, no. The shipping failed. No. I still ship it.
Hurry. They both have cheeses.
I guess they kind of do. He comes with Cheez-Its. And pre-installed.
What's black and white and red all over?
Your mom. A soulless eyeball that's sunburned.
Vote on your devices.
Christ. I want a Samwix. I like Samwixes. Yeah, pinch her cheeks and have a king for her and make a sandwich. I'd make a sandwich for anyone too if I fucking had the ingredients for one. I forgot to get some. I mean, I can make grilled cheese. That's about it. Like, at the moment, with the stuff I have. You're very crackling for me. Yeah, Kels and Annie seem pretty similar.
Next up.
Why wouldn't you have a king for voices?
Boring video game.
I know.
Sonic the Dickhog 3D. Your mom.
Time to vote.
Hive Pinball. I don't get that. Sonic the Hedgehog 3D something pinball. What's the... I don't get it, man.
You're not cool enough to get it.
I mean, I guess... I don't know what pinball game. I don't know any Sonic. I've never played... I wasn't a Sonic kid. I was a Mario kid. As a Nintendo kid.
I've played Sonic Pinball. Tonic pins.
What's the hive then? What's the hive part? Is that not? Is that just an added word?
You're just an added word.
I know. No. I use my mouth for that one, just so it sounds more realistic. And no love for your mom. Wow, cum squad. I feel so... This feels so bad. Quiplash, damn.
Oh, God.
Coming up next. Something you shouldn't buy at a yard sale.
Kid slaves. Oh, talk about a video game. Anything not video game related. Only buy the NESs and the GameCubes. And for you nerds, the PlayStation and the Xboxes and the Sega Genesis. Snake. Sonic Heroes! Sonic Heroes! Dun 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 dun! Yeah, Rabbit, I know I'm interesting, and now I'm gonna keep you interesting. Hooly shit. I wonder who Hooly shit is. Unacceptable! I just remembered my name was unacceptable. It just fit, like, there, I couldn't add any more letters, so that's the max character limit. I think it's, max is 12. Memes. Mountain Dew is awesome, better than Pepsi. No, what? Squad Box, why didn't you fucking pick some MLG? If you picked, like, you can't have enough, or, 360 no-scope or something, you would totally won, man. Probably not, but I mean, I would have voted for it. I mean, I haven't had Mountain Dew in a while, but I think it's better than Pepsi. I can't remember. I haven't had it for a while. The Old Man and the Shit State and the Hobbit, Frodo. God damn it, that song in the background, though. Wait, is this second round, or... what? Why are people are Raichu pleasing me now? What'd I do? I guess it's more first come, first serve, Jonesy. And I'm just... showing it on stream, and then if people get in, they get in, man. I usually try to get the people that are with me, though, to get in first. Cause, or else they'll hate me, like most people do. So it's like, you know what? Fuck you. I don't know, I try to think of something. Name for a rectal thermometer. Yeah, they kill me if I don't, so. Butt heat tester? Yo, mama finger. They're both meh. I just haven't been voting. It's like nothing really interests me yet. Nothing really piqued it. You gotta pique that interest, yo. Interest in the rates. It's mostly first come, first serve, yeah. Don't Raichu bra me. What are you Raichu braing me?
I didn't do it.
Yeah, you did. You fucking did. This is our proof right there. You want Seppuku and be like, oh, it's not there. And then be like, oh, clicked your name. It's there still. Never made it as a wise man. Gee, so much money and coinage.
Coming up next, how you can tell you're drinking really cheap wine.
Chance box fat mother, sorry, lol. When it's wine, exactly, am I right? Nah. Flurzel's gonna be offended by that one. I think he likes wine, doesn't he? I don't remember. No, he drinks it. I don't think you'd drink if you didn't like it. I don't know. People with alcohol, they'll drink anything to get drunkaroo. Exactly, when it's wine. Yeah, give me the points. You two, Angel and Shadow, pandering towards each other. I bet you both are in real life just being like, yeah, we gonna own these fuckers. Well, you probably might with that strategy. Here's the scoreboard. Because we're not that good. I mean, I am pretty meme-y, but that just that alone won't get you anywhere. It'll get you some places, I guess, but not everywhere. It's time for round two. Can maybe everywhere, but listen, that's not the point. That's right, double. Am I not in Discord anymore?
No, you are.
Okay, people will just be ignoring me. Okay, good. At least I know
about
that.
About to stick around you.
Okay, good. No one's gonna get this reference. Unless they were in a snake chat. During the stream where Snake was in the bathroom for like over half an hour. Stream was playing, the stream was playing, I think, and he was in the bathroom for like a half an hour or something. And this became a meme, and I made fan art of it. I was like, yeah, fan art. I miss Party Hard, kind of. And I was enjoying myself. I'm kind of tempted to go back to Party Hard. Okay, either that or, I don't know, Party Hard or freaking Escapist. I don't know.
Something fun to scream when you win in a game of bingo, other than bingo.
Oh yeah, Daddy! That would have been amazing.
Okay, everyone.
In a turkey. Fuck you, Sans. What do you mean? Sans didn't fuck up your bingo. Damn, Lewis. I'm saying that's either Box or Lewis. There's apparently a Twitch app update. Yeah. Shitballs and ass cocks that hurt. Okay. The Sonic Heroes. Sonic. It was stuck in my head, too, and then I got rid of it, and now it is. Spooko ban has been in place. I don't know why it sometimes doesn't work. I know my stream's dropping frames. It's normal. And hey, Kate Sith. Dropping frames because my RAM sucks. I got a computer built and it's like, hey, fuck you. We're gonna give you bad shit. Even though you ordered good shit. It's like, fuck you. That would make a bad theme for a restaurant. This is Nazi cheese. This is Nazi cheese. How the fuck am I supposed to know? I like both of those. I can't pick. Ooh, I'm so angsty! Ooh, Desu!
I told you how they say it, right? Chance Box, stop singing. You're singing right now. Stop the singing. You suck. You're terrible.
Three things MacGyver needs to make a bomb. It's voting time.
Jesus. It was loud.
What was?
I played music.
Oh. You like that one? You like that one, Annie? I laughed so hard I burped. I got all nervous and sweaty. I was like, oh god, they're gonna know it's me that put that. God, I got so embarrassed. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm not doing that ever again.
The name of a new perfume by Betty White.
Damn.
Stop being so quiet, too. It's creeping me out.
Hell.
Well, everyone!
Okay, I'm sorry.
Wow. What do you mean? It can't be shipped because it's already a thing. Wait, it looks like someone likes it too much.
Holy shit, something wrong.
Oh, I get that. I get holy shit, something's wrong. I like that. I wish I thought of that. I would have totally picked it.
That is funny.
The worst name for a racehorse.
Annie Horsecock or something. Seabiscuit. I get that reference.
Oh,
Annie, you didn't even put anything! Seabiscuit sounds fucking familiar, though. I don't remember. Is it from SpongeBob, or is it like a...
Forget.
I think it was an actual movie.
Oh. Well, I don't find
it. About a racehorse.
Coming up next...
You're a place,
great place to hide an Easter egg.
My heart hurts.
Oh.
In an Easter egg. Oh, Jesus.
It's voting time.
Oh.
I don't know, it sounds like a Russian nest. Fuck. I can't talk today, I'm sorry. My excuse this time is that I'm fucking red as hell right now. It sounds like a Russian nesting doll. Too bad she wasn't awake to see that. She'd be awake in an hour. She woke up around this time yesterday because she was getting iced coffee. God damn it.
Second one's funny. Wall tube. Wall. Yep.
I still think Squat Box's like character is the best. Like the yellow thing. I like the tuft of hair.
Yeah.
Whenever I think of the blue one, I forget who the blue one is. It always reminds me of Jund, because Jund was always that one. Moby Fez was. You fucking dick. I mean, these actually work. I can't pick, they're both good. Like, you fucking dick! And it's just like, well, I mean, that could work. I don't know, this one's slightly more, just slightly.
Moby fat ass pussy, that's funny. Everybody likes
what?
Next one. The second one.
Why should you never turn your back on a penguin?
Can't trust the bead who swims instead of floats? A bird. You can't trust a bird who swims instead of floats. Or flies. Or, yeah. What? I think. I bet that was Annie's. And by the way, Spider Penguin is a reference to the snake stream thing. Oh wow, Jansbox just laughed. He's like, fuck this shit. It's just as laggy for me as it is on stream. Pretty sure next game will run way more smoothly, so it should be fine. Whether we, when we play, I don't know.
What kind of game?
And that's all for round two.
Fire it's gonna be Escapists.
Ooh.
Gluttony was like a puppy, stupid but kind of fat and adorable. Fuck my ass for the win. Oh, Full Metal Alchemist. All VR Armstrong. I hated Gluttony. Why are they burying Daddy? Yes, you work tomorrow. Tell them to stop.
To catch
what the
up.
Fuck?
Point values are tripled, and
these are very specific sexual jokes.
Damn.
One thing in anime that always gets me is when a father in an anime dies and his kid is really small. That usually happens, yes.
Tip, never eat at a place called Kentucky Fried Blank.
I bet you there's gonna be a cock in there somewhere. I fucking bet you like 20 bucks. Chancebox, why'd you change your fucking you change your fucking avatar to a kappa face? God damn it.
Talking.
Take a look. Give out your votes now.
Your fat pussy bloody tampons. Man, I don't even know. Just pick the other ones. Just do it. Chicken Randy Orton. RKO. Krusty Krab Kernels. Kentucky Fried Krusty Krab.
No, it's right here.
I like kernels, cause
I
like,
will.
It's like KFC, cause hey, it's C, it's a C still too, I like that. Kentucky Fried Chicken Randy or the RKO. I'm stuck between Chicken Randy Orton RKO and Krusty Krab.
Yeah.
No, I didn't get a pick. God damn it. Oh well. Probably best that I did that. No, I came in last. But Colonel, the Colonel is the guy that fucking made Kentucky Fried Chicken. He's getting roasted. Mine was very terrible. Aw, Krusty Krab. Aw, I'm sorry, Annie. At least I gave you... I almost gave you a vote. Almost. I don't think you can even hear me.
No.
Okay, she can't.
Maybe I can.
No, she can't. Get out of here, Box.
Yeah, we're all deaf.
What?
I couldn't hear you for the longest time, though.
Oh. Okay.
No.
I like this one. Just do it! Can we get some just do it's in chat? Can we get some just do it's? Come on, let's get some just do it's. I know, Chris. Her voice is kawaii.
Ew.
Yeah! Just do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams. Just do it! It's a BTTV emote. Then I got Franker Face Z emotes. Yeah! Wait, you came in first, Azu? Nice. Nice, very nice. You're the one that just do it? If you have BTTV, you can actually see the just do it. It's actually Shia LaBeouf, like, putting it into his fist, going like, do it! Wait, when did I came in. I came in fifth. Bottom half again. Top of bottom
was
half.
Last.
You're last?
Was I? I don't know.
I don't know. Sonic the Dick Hog 3D. Hi, Pinball. I think that's the one that got Quiplash, but one of them did. I think I'm done with this game for now, though, man. I had fun. I had fun-a-roo. But yeah, man. I'm done. I'm gonna get. We gonna. You know what? I'm gonna do straw poll of what game to do next. 24-hour stream? Honestly? Maybe. Honestly, maybe. Actually, not completely 12 hours, actually. Maybe? No. I don't fucking know. I said 12. I meant 24. There's a break screen. If you're tired, do that shit. What are you whining about again? Who won? Who did win? Who did... Any, be honest. Who did win? I'm pretty sure you didn't know. I don't remember who won. Check the VOD. Check the VOD and see who won. I know I didn't win. I know I didn't win. I came in like fifth. I think Annie came in like fourth. She was maybe one in front of me. I don't know. Twas me all along. It was someone. I don't know. It could have been Yuzu. I thought you were just do it. I know that. Danny won. Danny. I don't remember who Danny is, though. Straw poll. Gonna make a straw poll. Should we play next Gameru Desu? Should we do The Escapists? Naming prisoners from chat, you dirty ho. That's mean. Or more party parry. More parrying from Dark Souls. Hard with Jund. Chat integration. Yo. No, I spell escape is wrong. Well, whatever. I spell escapes some shit. I don't care. Close enough. The escapes. The escapes. Danny, I thought you were tired, but it was I thought you were tired. You thought you were tired, but it was I, Dio.
I'm busy.
Do you have your phone on?
I do.
Who's a BMO? I know, Rabbit. I'm sorry. Escape pits. Either way, I plan on being off Discord for these two games, so... Later, nerd. But yeah, it was nice having you. Oh, wow, Annie, you fucking what the hell, man. You know what? You're grounded. You're fucking grounded. Take care, Kels. No, that's Steam. Wrong button. There we go. It was ideal all along. I knew it. A lot of people want an escapist. Probably because I spelt it wrong. I can't spell for shit, apparently. It's 4-3, so I mean, it's pretty fucking close. Ploppy? Pupia? Flocky? God damn it. But I'm gonna BRB, so I'm gonna put on some music, man. Put on some sick jams. Sandstorm. Here we go. So BRB, I'm gonna get some food because I'm hungry. Like the wolf. Okay. I couldn't find a vanilla gasm. And I'm not back, by the way. I'm just AFK trying to get some food ready. I don't even know what song's playing. It's kind of loud. Then we'll fight. And I'm sorry for that, Azu. I know how that feeling feels, man. It feels like shit. And hey, QWERTY Goob, what's up? God damn it, Luce. We'll be right back. balls. Fuck you, what, mate? Fucking get off that. So well. Come on. Oh, goddamn, I just remembered I Oh yeah, I forgot I'm unmuted still. Whoops. Goddamn, I forgot about that. And it will not be a sword for long due to the fact that I'm gonna change it. I'm gonna change it to a different icon when I get Photoshop again, which will hopefully be soon. Don't make me regret it, Brony. Fucking make me feel like shit. Make me feel bad. Feel bad. Mad to the bone. Ma-na-na-na. Ma-man. Me too, Rabid. Me too. Oh, you're gonna go bread? You're gonna go bread, Chris, alright? Go to Jund. I hope you take care, Chris. Fucking goddamn it. I hope you take care, Chris. Take care. Better take care. Nah, I'm kidding, man. Have a good nap. Sleep. Shit. I already did 28 hour fuck before, so. 20 hour fuck. Goddamn. Oh yeah, and by the way, if you care at all, there you go. But yeah, I'm gonna look at Stropple. See who won, Rude. I don't, Brony. I did 24 hours for you, because you needed a timeout. Okay, we're doing escapists, I guess. So chat fucking me up won't be a thing, thank God. Anime Girl 1998 is gay. Thank you. She's not, she's actually straight. But yeah, thank you anyway. But yeah, we're gonna stop this up. I don't need chat open on my right, so I'm gonna close it later, nerd. Oh, hey, anime girl. You're here. God damn it. Anime girl, you should watch the stream, like the past stream earlier. What happened was, I put you in a COD, man. I put Emily and Raichu fucking so hard and deep. I do not want to say that again. I never want to say that again. That's, I don't mean about never, but never in public. It's time to do this hour, please. All right. Jackpox, we played that for 5 hours, Christ. Where is Skeepus? The Skeepus. Let's go. We can make a map? Fuck that shit. We're not making maps. No, it's not even game, it's window, isn't it? Browser, right? No. What'd I do? It's game, isn't it? Nope, not settings. Let me know if it's fine volume. I can probably turn down. Let me know. It's at 10 right now. Let me know if that's good. I'll change it whenever. So let's go in. New game. Tutorial. We gotta finish the tutorial first. Alright, continue. Gotta get used to controls, I guess. It only makes sense. It's alright. I know, I didn't try to say it in a sexy way. You think I did? Escaping? Good times. Well, this is it. Time to put this plan to test. All the preparation hard work boils down to this. Let's get to it. Use the WASD keys to move your prisoner. Yay! Move your eyes, left click to open. Take the shit inside. Take the screwdriver. Take the sock. There we go. Right click to pick. Okay. I need more room for my mouse. God damn it, liking my Instagram? Don't do that, people. God. I'll stand beside desk and tap towards top. Tap. Okay. Oh, shit. Fuck, God. It's not a nearby cell, but okay. Do I have to click on this again? Since he has an item to sell, right? Okay. Give me a soap. And I can craft a weapon. Craft. Put the sock and put the sock in. That's not a sock, but that's a sock mace. Now you can go profile. You only right click once and then you equip it. Press space to toggle combat mode on and off with it. Click on the guard to target. Okay. No, that's not it. How do I do on and off? What? Space. Alright, that's weird. Bitch, you got wrecked. Take his uniform. Okay. Let's play dress up. Alright. Take that out. Put that on. Now go outside to right and head where the exit is. Yes. Very good. Lunch was terrible. Yep. Click the shovel. Right click. Left click and then... Digging on an empty square allows you to dig upwards and emerge. Okay. I'm out of here, suckers. Aw, we gotta beat the very easy prison first. Center Peaks. Let's do it. Very easy, too easy. Yeah. Young Buck, Old Timer, Billy Goat, Frosif, Tango, Meru. I got Maru, Tango, Frosif, Billy, the one that actually is, that rabbit kind of resembles me. Wait, sorry, I'm sorry. Forgot that chat's on my phone now, so it's harder to see. Clitorial. You guys are terrible. I love it. Computer, play on your phone. Do you not have a phone, Rabbit? It's up to the mods whether they want to time someone out or not. I don't like timing out people. I feel like an asshole. I don't like timing out people. If they really get annoying, I do it, but I usually don't. If they like advertise or spam, like the usual stuff, I do, but it's not for that long. I just do the default. Anime girls don't drink coffee all the time. I drink it every now and again, and I'm not addicted. It's like meh. They can't lower the volume of the music without lowering. You can if you want to. I am Rabbit. Yeah, see, you're me again. No, I'm you. Okay. So, I mean, I'm not Bald Eagle at all. I'm not Lifer. Young Buck, I'm kind of like. I have dirty blonde hair. I'm not Old Timer. I'm not Billy Goat. I'm not Frosif. I'm not Maru. Tango? I don't even know what that's supposed to be. I'm just gonna go with Young Buck. That's me. Young Buck. Gonna be the Electric Raichu. Oh, doesn't fit. Ban! Oh no. How about. Does that fit? Nah, okay, I'll just do electric then. Fucking makes you happy. Rename characters! Alright, we got Larson, Marcus, Jared, Pierre, Taylor, Officer Hank, Mika, Whitney, Hunter, Stewart, Officer Marshall, Officer MD, Officer Trevor, and Officer Hendry. Who wants to be who? I only drink iced coffee too when I do it. So who wants to be who? We only got not that many, but in the other prisons there's more. Your name's not Rick. That'd be amazing. There is a Walking Dead game of escapists. Like, they released it recently. So yeah, there's Rick Grimes in it and shit. I do not know how it works really. I just know it's a thing. And I think it follows a TV show maybe? I don't fucking know. You're totally Rick. You can only be one character, Wayward. Do you want to be a Okay, you guys pick what character prisoner you want to be. And then if it's already taken, you fucking pick someone else. So mean. But yeah, I don't care, man. Like, be part of the stream. You be famous. Not really, but I mean, you're basically in prison. That's famous for being bad. Okay, Lewis, what do you want your names? The information you gotta tell me is which character specifically you want to be. If you don't care, then tell me which class. And then tell me what name you want yourself to be. Annie, well, you gotta tell me what your name wants to be, Annie. Yeah, and which security guard. I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter. All of them look the same, so. Prisoners are really the only ones that should get specific. R&B. Officer Annie. Nope, Annie won't fit. Can I just put Annie? Oh yeah, Officer is already applied. Wait, what? Officer Annie. Fuck, I keep thinking Annie. There we go, Officer Annie. Okay, Wayward, alright. Wayward. It won't fit Annie. I'll try. And 1, 2, 3. I mean, 1, 2, 3. Okay, is that good? Do you want 3 N's, 2 I's, and 3 E's? Is that good enough for you? That's good, okay. Das good. Das boot. Anyone else? Like loose. Prisoner. Character doesn't matter. Name and charismatic zombie. I cannot fit that many letters. I cannot fit that many letters. I had enough trouble putting Annie in. I can try. Charismatic. Charismatic in one space as long as I can. Rabid, which one do you want to be? Do you want to be an officer or a prisoner? I mean, we're going to be in this level for a while. Like, we're not going to escape right away. We got to, like, plan for a good few days. In-game days. Weeks, actually. But... officer, too bad, you get a fucking prisoner. Rabid. Officer Rabid. You're all guys, haha. Okay. Anyone else want to be named? Name him Dead Lewis then. Dead, alright. Dead Lewis. There we go, Dead. What the fuck? Don't fucking change it on me. Dead Lewis. Lewis. Is it okay if it does that? You never said 3 times, did you? Oh, you did! Holy shit, sorry, I didn't see that. I only see security, please. Oh no, that was not long ago. Whatever. Did I listen. I do know what's under your uniform. If any of you are awake, Anime Girl, Mist, Bicky. That's really... you three. I am a peeper. Listen, I'm fine with it. If any of you three want to be characters, let me know and who you want to be. Name? Probably. Brain Dead. Yes, I can. Is that good enough? Do you want Brain Dead? I hide out in staff showers. Yes, I do. This is an all-male prison, though. Because you're not allowed girls, they have to be segregated because of bullshit. Well, actually, no, I guess in prison it makes sense, but still. Anime Girl, do you want to be named? Do you want to be a prisoner, or do you want to be an officer? Okay. I can't change, I can't rename characters once I'm in, by the way. And I'll need name suggestions for the others, then. Like, put PewDiePie in there, put Markiplier, but... That's actually what, Mark did. Or Ken. Mark or Ken did that. I think it was Ken. Yeah, apparently unless it's gay, it's fine. Personas, yes. Persona 4 Golden. Persona Golden Shower. Persona 4 Golden Shower, sorry. Mark put in Wade and Bob. Okay. I know Ken put in Cry, he put in Pewds, he put in Jack, he put in Mark. He put in... I wanna say... C-Nanners, maybe? I don't remember. It was a while ago. Anime Girl! Anime Girl! Do you want to be a prisoner in this game, or an officer, and what do you want your name to be? Listen. Zigbar. Totally would. And I'll find a guy that looked like Zigbar, though. I don't know. I'm gonna go with this one. Zigbar, why not? There we go. Listen, Linda. That Mark Bob's Burgers reference. Wow, you don't care about me, Anime Girl? I see how it is. I see how it is. No, I get it. I get it. Whatever. Sure. That's Taylor. That's Marcus. I'll put Demix for here if you want. Come on, guys. Give me names. We got Brain Dead. We got Demix. We got Jared. Jared needs to be replaced. We got Zigbar. We got Taylor needs to be... We need one more... We need two more officers. We got Rabid, Wayward, and Annie. Tiny or Big Boss. Or Big Bass? Oh, Big Bass. Wolf Ryan, do you want to be a name? If you do, do you want to be a prisoner or an officer? We got like two more rooms for officers. Oh, Christ, don't scare me like that. Wolf Ryan, thank you. Wolf Brian, thank you. That scared me. It scares me now. Oh, you're a Brony, okay. Wolf Brian, do you want to be in the game or not? And if so, what do you want your name to be in what class? And apparently not Anime Girl, G, don't even care about my choices. Jeez, man. Jeez, I even have chat that says I don't care in there. I can show you proof. Ah, man. Should we have some rare parrot? Should we have rare parrot as a prisoner? For trying to mate with that guy's head? It's bestiality, man. Although it's humanality or some shit. I got hiccups. Well, yeah, what? Thank you, Ramen Oracle. Yeah, Rabbit. What's wrong with you, man? I actually had a